I think I'm on now. Hi, welcome back to the stream. Last time we ended here.
Hold on, Yooka-Laylee's ear ripping me around. Okay,
last time we ended here on Tribal Sack, whatever the shit village, right? And I had to cut the stream because something happened. And if you were here, you know. And if you weren't, well then you won't know. So yeah, let's get back to this. But hold on for a minute. I'm just gonna check and make sure this is actually going. Don't judge me. I need to hear. I need to make sure that things are being heard. Okay, sweet. I'm gonna turn that down. Son of a bitch. Hold on. That's how I have to monitor chat. I have to monitor chat through the freaking through my phone. How pathetic is that, right? Anyway. The Great Rambo. Ancient angular stone brick. The Great Rambo has no need for these double glazed windows. Sales mortals. We're not selling windows. We're hunting pages. I'm Yooka and this is Lael. Silence. Great Rambo knows. Hustle. We've been. He reads. Blah blah blah. Whatever. Shits. We've read this before. Also, if you don't remember, I'm 100% in this game. On a live stream. Sweet. Well, we didn't take any damage. What's up? Holy shit. I'm assuming we have to hit your teeth. Are you dead? Ah, Great Rambo's winning smile is ruined. Okay. Is he gonna... Ah, do we have to constantly climb back to the top? Shit. Okay, that was fair. Ah, let's see how they deal with this mortal pests. Deal with... what? Okay. I don't know what I did. The shit. What the shit? I don't know what happened. I don't know what the hell happened there. Jesus Christ. It's like no camera gets messed up. Anyway, this is just gonna be a laid back stream, so if you need some nighttime noise, well, here you go. I'm not gonna be so loud this time because I have sleeping people in my house. So I may be an obnoxious little shit, but I definitely am not disrespectful. Shit. Also, I'm in the chill zone if anybody wants to join. If you know what that is, that's a Discord channel. It's in the links in the description. Just because this is a laid web stream doesn't mean that I will not talk to you. Kevin will probably join later. Maybe, I don't know. I'm sorry. I messed that up. Okay. Just trying to make sure that you can hear me. I apologize. I don't have anybody moderate this. If you forget, I don't have any friendicles. Friendsesses. Friendies. Whatever they're called. Is that a boss? Because we're kind of having... Well, I'm having... I shouldn't say you are, because I'm putting you in shoes where you don't... Shoes that you don't fit. If I'm saying that, right? At first, I actually didn't like Yooka-Laylee. I was debating on refunding it. But... I just realized I had a headache and shit that day. And I made a dumb decision and almost refunded it. But I actually had some... I actually had fun the first stream. So, I don't regret getting it. I guess... I just wanted to live up to Banjo, I guess, but I really shouldn't expect it to meet the exact, like, expectations, because, I mean, it is modern day, you know? I mean, they use nostalgia to market it, like, a shitload, though. Right? Come on, Great Rambo. Let's go, bitch. I like that music, though. Grant Kirkhope, David Wise, and... I don't know the other composer. Only reason I know the first two is because I studied them. Let's see here. Ow. Boom. No teeth. Wait, what if I what if I do this? What the shit? Okay, yeah, yeah. Just jump over that like that. I'm being stupid. Wait, is there another tooth I have to bring? I didn't see that tooth. Nugget Ramble's winning. Smile's gone. Okay, cool. What if I get in a roll position? Okay. Great Ramble. He's a great asshole. Follow them now and see how you deal with this. Okay, cool. Let's see how I deal with it. I'll take damage on the first one, then just crawl my way back up there. Butterfly? Sweet. Oh my god! Camera angle almost messed me up again. Okay, camera, you're gonna have to work with me in here. How did I make it up there the first time like that? I guess I just sped run Yooka-Laylee, huh? Oh my god. Okay, now I gotta jump. Shit! Okay. Sweet. Stop with the fire now, come on, man. Boom! Both teeth. All three teeth, bitch. Stop, Great Bramble's dental payments are well overdue. Well, I mean, you have teeth that grow back. I mean, that's pretty damn good. Oh my god. How am I ever gonna beat this now? Do the butterflies respond? Let's see how they deal with this mortal pest. Okay, there was a pause there. Oh no, no more. Oh shit. Is there a break in between that? Shit. No. Shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Don't hit it. Holy shit. Butterfly, need you in my tum-tum. Okay. I'll be right back. Oh my god, are you serious? Butterfly, please? What about you? Butterfly? I didn't even eat that. Oh my god. Shit. Oh! Okay. If we take any damage, we're in for more butterflies to respawn. Ow. These guys respawn? No, they're not. Gotta take this carefully now. Carefully. Mother bitch. Okay, shit. Whatever. God damn it. We're gonna get killed. I have a very good feeling we're just gonna die. But if we... Can something respawn, please? Anything? Any butterflies over here? Butterfly down there. But now we gotta do this again. I hope he's not one of those bosses where when you leave him, like, everything resets on him. Sweet! Okay. Sweet. There we go. Now you're dead. Nope, still the same three patterns of three. So, let's go do this. Wait for this one. And then go. Go a little bit. Jump. Jump. Are you serious? Jump. Oh my god, really? What? Yooka-Laylee, are you shitting me? Health more important. Let's wait for that to regen, I guess. Then. There it is. Sweet. There we go. One more jump. Are you serious? Are you shitting me? Oh my god. Stop. Oh my god. Jesus, can't even be the first boss to Yooka-Laylee. There we go. I'm just gonna beat the shit out of the tooth. Fire time. Did I just kill Laylee? What the hell is that poof? There we go. Take out the top two. Boom, you're dead. Hank. sacred slope has been cursed, though, sales mortals. Great Ramble should have prepared it not to be home. This window game is quite exciting. Fancy a chance, Professor Yooka. Sweet. Does your eye follow him? Beating the shit out of his eye. Like how they just know you're gonna do that. More quills. And then, what is this? Ooh! How far does it bring me up? Up to the side, sweet. What's up here? Nothing. Nothing at all. Nothing behind? Nothing behind. What about under? Oh shit, there's something there. Shit. Let's go explore that big slope to the left. Or the big tower to the left. Is there a soft patch of water for us to land on or anything? Oh, there's butterflies. There we go. Ooh, what's this? Yooka-Laylee, check this out, mysterious pirate treasure. I wonder if there's more to find in the other world's grand tombs. Okay. What does it do? Nothing? Oh, I got an achievement for it, so I must do something. Let's just be a collectible. Man, if I'm at 100%, do I need... I don't mean bad stuff. Not secret shit like that, I just mean quills and pages. And maybe coins, I don't know. Sit up there. I'm boredish. I'm not bored, but I feel like I'm talking very, very bored. Do we already go up here? How do we jump on that? So I'll go by... Holy shit, that's a big world. Okay. I got nowhere to go. Dum dum dum. Dum-dum-dum-dum. I was still about proud it gets up here. That's one thing I liked about the banjo games, is that the music kind of changed style when the locations changed. Is there a specific thing over here? No, that's the secret Poonj Tower. Excuse me! I hope somebody jumps in here. I hear a pagey. Why do I hear a pagey? I hear something. Why do I hear a pagey? Can I make that jump? Is what I'm wondering. Wait, can I just squeeze? Yes, I... Okay, sweet. Excuse me, I don't know how else to get over here, so I just jumped around the corner. Or is that how you get over here? I don't think so. Can I knock this down? I don't know, whatever. Whatever, I made it either way. I give no shits now. Bring me up to salvation, my lord. What a boring elevator ride. Oh shit, things are getting ambient now. Music stop, no more music, just nothing but lava. Lava ambience. Alright, sweet. Sleeping people? I hear snoring. I better go look down here. Nothing down there, what a waste of time. Excuse me, bitches. There we go. Holy shit, cannon, man. What's up, boy? Do we know you? Hello, I'm Blastui. Perhaps you've met my brother Blasto. He's got a big mouth. He loves cannonball for tea. Anyway, since you're passing through, perhaps you can do me a favor. See my four friends over there? Oh. Okay. Ooh, I see that guy. Today's her birthday. I was hoping you'd help me deliver my presents.
They don't look very friendly. I think one of them just blew a raspberry at you. Oh no, we're all best mates. Please give me a little pat on the back so I can deliver these wonderful gifts. Jesus Christ, he does not like them. Because he wants to blow him up this guy. Sure, Blasto, he will help you out. Excellent, just give me a little pat on the back so I can deliver my friend some pat. Sorry, pleasure. Blasto has no chill. Okay, do I... I like this game. Ah, that one's not gonna hit you. It will now. There we go. Blam, that's the last one. They mock me. Let's get out of here, Yooka. This guy's right, a loose cannon. By the way, I actually do have a pheasant up here. Over there, are you on it? We'll find it. Or whatever, it's Pagey. Cool.
Free Pagey for me.
Okay, how many Pagies are in this world anyway? There we go. Lift me up to Paradise City where the grass is green and the girls are pretty.
Take me home.
Is that it? Oh no, okay. Jesus, can you play some music or something? I'm gonna have to start turning on some copyright free garbage. Oh my god. Oh, I thought I panicked. I'm sorry that I panicked. I thought we were gonna fall off the entire freaking mountain. Jesus Christ, big world though. I'm wondering, is there a load zone between there? Or can I just jump? If I just jump, will I actually splat on the ground, or was it just gonna cut to black? I'm not gonna try it, but definitely wondering. Let's roll up there. If I can get over there. Good. Let's see. Son of a bitch! Come on. Come on. Ah, shit. Okay. Ugh. Okay, whatever. I'm not gonna do that. Pretty sure that lifts me up to where I need to go. There we go. What the hell? What the hell was that? Okay, hold on. Hold on, I'm coming back up for you. Of course, you gotta get hurt for it. I'm gonna kill myself just so I can see what that is. I give no shits anymore. Life's pointless. That's all that matters is Pagies now. Pagies and Kagies. I can't even wait for this thing to get down here. I'm just gonna climb it. Oh. Man, am I that boring? 3, 2, 1, boom! Hey, up you found us, power extenders. We'll make your power bigger. We will. Oh god. I didn't really need you, but alright. Shit, it's gonna hurt! Oh shit, never mind. Oh god. I'm bored. Kevin, please join Chill Zone. I'm bored as shit. Or I'm boring as shit. I need something to go off. I'm at the point where Jared's tired. There's Kartos down there. I'm just gonna very calmly maneuver this here. Never mind, I guess I didn't take any fall damage. What is that? Actually, I'm gonna climb up there and just jump off on that. Don't take away the music, please. I need something to listen to other than my own annoying voice. God, okay, stay still. What do you mean crouch jump? I can't jump. I didn't learn the LT jump move yet. There we go. Hey, a Pagey and Kagey. Okay. How do I get you? Hi, Pagey. We're here to collect you. Any chance you could slip out of those bars? Well, I mean, technically, yeah, I would. Oh, I never thought. Try it. Give it a go. Sorry, I tried my best. Try going sideways. Death. Nope. It's impossible. You completed the windy. I guess something wrong. Okay. I guess I beat the wind challenge. So. I guess I got my Pagey. What the hell was the wind challenge? Okay, whatever, that's fine with me. touch the wind challenge, but... Okay, sweet.
Oh, I gotta find that pig, don't I? I also need to go jump on whatever freaking ice, floating ice tubes those are. I'll die from that height. But I probably can just jump on that. I missed it. And I'm dead.
Okay, I'm just walking right off the edge.
No fall damage at all. What about down there? I cannot jump on that, can I? Ow! I knew you were gonna hit me. I didn't realize you were gonna come at me that fast, though. Shit. Where the hell do I go? How do I get out of here? Well, I mean, obviously I can just come back over here.
I think I'm just cheating this game by just climbing shit, in all honesty. Jesus Christ. Leave it to me. That's how much of an explorer I am. I just make my own ways around shit. Okay, let's go to those isotopes. Those floating isotopes, wherever the hell they're at. They're above here, so can I climb up this? Yes, I can. Bring me to not Kartos. Please, not Kartos. You're gonna make this really hard to bring me to Kartos. Shit, what the hell? Okay.
Yooka-Laylee, you gotta fix those cameras. Ooh. Hello. Can I get this pagey, please? Man, where the hell do I get you?
Near my challenge, pagey and a cagey. Sorry if you can hear my doggos. Which I know you can, probably. Pagey and cagey, challenge the IG.
Shit. Eh, whatever, we'll come back and get you. Remember that cliff, pagey.
Holy shit. Frames. No, come on. Not there.
Dog, shut up! Jesus.
I apologize for my animals. I guess they don't want to be quiet.
My boy has been wandering through the road hard. He's puffing.
Oh, is that how I... Oh, I just...
Hold on for a second. Hold on.
Dog!
What's happening over here?
Santa Claus could be flying by with it.
Oh shit, dog. Oh my gosh. Shut up. Shut your mouth. Dogs are cute, but not when they're barking at 12 in the morning. That's not even that late. Wait, if I plug up that... If I plug Mr. Man up, then can I... I cannot wait for that. You son of a bitch. Okay. Can you just... Come on, please. Hurry up. Gotta wait for it to do a 360 now.
I'll move it. I'll move it so where I can... Move it, like, in the middle.
Because I can always jump on that. Can I make that? I can make that. Sweet. Grab one of those. Jump my little ass down here. Jump on the square. Turn, turn, turn. That's as far as I need you. Jump. Use my Yooka aim. Like. Go up. You shithead. I thought these were like balls. Okay, no. Oh my god. Sorry about my animals. Do I extinguish the fire? I don't know what the hell I do.
I don't know what to do. I'm stuck. God damn it. What do I do? What did he say? He said his pores are wet? I don't even know what the hell he said. I ignored him because I thought I knew what to do. No, I thought it was one of the other fans talking. Hey, if you want your pores clean, don't glare at me, you shithead. Here. God damn it. Okay. Okay. I'm not about to do that again, so. Let's go in. Let's go over here. Let's go explore that. We cannot make that jump. Okay, yeah, we can. We can make that jump. Not if that freaking tree touched me. Okay, yeah, we're dead. Okay. Holy shit. Okay. Alright. Come on now, Paigey. Do I have enough momentum if I roll? No, I don't. I'm a silly bitch. Of course I don't. But if I go up high enough and jump down on it, probably. Unless I could just climb the wall. No, I can't. Maybe I can. That looks scalable. Then you jump on over there? Nope. Son of a bitch. Let's go in here. Chocolate Bros is now playing tier 2. I suppose I can name myself back to Mega Jared now instead of Mega Jared Egg. Meg. Mega. I could name myself Meg Jared. Okay. Excuse me, I don't care about you. Son of a bitch, you shithead. Don't touch me like that. I was saying son of a bitch because I retraced my steps. I'm getting to those isotopes. I don't give a shit how. I'm getting over there. I'm gonna scale this damn building till I get over there. I don't give no shits. What was that down there? See that? I'm gonna jump to that. Sweet, made it. Oh god. I'm getting you isotopes. I don't give no shits. I don't give no shits. How? I'm getting you though. I give absolutely no shits. Shit. The Yooka-Laylee climber, huh? Okay, we might have a problem here. We didn't. Yeah, we did. Okay, cool. Yeah, I see a new way anyway. Question is, can I make that jump? Not so far. Can I make it to that ledge? Nope. Ah, Christ. Did I die? Okay, I didn't die. Okay, sweet. Son of a bitch, you lucky shitheads. God damn it. Is there any possible way I could use you? Can I get to you anyway? I can't even roll to you, can I? No, I can't. Like, holy shit. Okay. Okay. Alright, let's climb our little asses. Why does everything have surface? Usually games you could go through shit. Unless they really wanted to give it this game their all, huh? Okay. Where the hell is this? I have no clue. Let's go look for these pigs. I'm not gonna die to any fall damage. Pigs next to Rextro. Rextro pigs, where you at? Rextro pigs, where you be, boys? Okay. What's down here? I need to go make that cloud cry, don't I? Shit. Oh, he's having trouble leaking. Okay. Yeah, so I gotta fill him up with water. Doy. Stupid. Hey, buddy, having trouble squirting? Squirting giving you some troubles? Yeah? Okay, hold on, where the hell's the water at? There's the water. I didn't even see it last time. See? I left the quill here. Here, let's fill you up, boy. Open your mouth, boy. That vapor went straight through. Nimbo. Okay. Nimbo. Oh. How does that empty out the water, though? There goes my power. What did that do? How long do you squirt, boy? Okay. Can I write this down? Or...
Holy shit!
Nimbo, can I take you... Is that to fill it back up? Do I have to squirt you with different shit to make you do different things? Jesus Christ, Nimbo, stop! Holy man! It's too much water, you dumbass! Okay, hold on. Where the hell is that? Okay, where's Rex or shit? There it is. See, the pig popped up anywhere. We filled up the stream. Okay. Okay, it's under backup by Nimbo. Whatever. Nimbo, I'm gonna dry your ass up. Hold on. Stop, Nimbo. Nimbo is immensely satisfied. Does that dry you everything up? Including that down there. Does it leak? Dry it? Please? Are you serious? What about the ice? Was the ice to freeze it? Boyo. Hold on. Nimbo, does ice not do anything to you? Jesus Christ, Nimbo. Okay, you must have to fill you up for some reason. I thought you were gonna give me like a pagey if I gave you some water, whatever. Do your thing. Yes. Come on. Just hurry up and leak your cloud. Please. I get it. You go down there. You fill it up. Okay. Wait, how much can you... Oh, I thought you were going to fill it up more. I was going to say. But can I climb that? No, I thought he like, gripped it for a second. Okay. Let's grab this ice and head the hell down there. Really fast. As fast as we can. We're not even taking Nimble's waterfall. We're just going to jump. What does this do? Can we not use this underwater? Come on. Son of a bitch, don't tell me we actually have to smash it. I don't think we have to smash it. But I want to. I have a hunch that we have to smash it when we come down. I will 100% this game. On or off stream, I give no shits. Okay, holy damn. Yeah, we're effed in the A. Okay, yeah, then you slide off, okay. Is there no game over feature? Does he not think that was too cruel for the kiddos, or what? I can use water underwater. I thought water broke the fans. What the hell is it doing that? Okay, hold on. Can I land on the button? Oh my god. I don't think I can land on the button. But Yooka does actually swim pretty fast, so maybe we can swim under it. Swims a lot faster than Banjo, that's for sure. Then again, he's a lizard. He's a chameleon, so. I think I see a somewhat water man. Do they have web feet? No, mine does not. The chameleons have web feet? I have no clue. Okay, Rexro is the other prize of the pig. The other prize may be the pig. So let's play his dumbass game again. Which is boring as shit, by the way. Rexro, let me play your damn stupid ass game. Rexro, let me play your damn game! Rexro, you shithead. Yes. Please. Jesus. I swear to God, Rexro's a piece of shit. Ooh, fire. Okay. Yeah. I think the other prize might be the pig. And this boring ass cart race that he has. 3, 2, 1. Hurry up. Sorry that we have to endure this garbage again. I apologize. Son of a bitch. I did not want to play this at all. This is such a shitty game. Why even give me a boost? Why? What is the sentimental value in giving me a boost? Jesus. Plays this seriously. Can you imagine competitive Rextral racing? Holy shit. Okay, sweet. One. Can you show me my time? Yeah, you know what? Okay, I'll turn my control upside down then. Whatever. That's how this works. Okay, I think it's back to normal. Yes, it is. Oh my god, come on. How is this exciting to some kids? How do people find this enjoyable? Jesus Christ, come on. Oh, that's fun as the reverse controls. And that's a fight. But a tiny bit. So my human brain can't handle the confusion. Right? You understand how hard Rextral racing is? Speed boost Fs me up, to be honest. Actually, you want to hit those things no matter what. I'm having a blast with Rextral racing. Jesus, speed boosts. What is the point of speed boosts? Die. I'm having a blast. Thanks, Rextral. This is the kind of... Okay, cool. Slow motion. Sweet. I'm gonna need to wait, though. What the shit? What the hell? When do you do that? Never done that before. In the times that I hit you in the class... time I played this stupid shit. Okay. Can I just... I'm just not gonna... I don't give a shit if I hit anything. I think it's taken me longer to beat it this time, actually, than I did last time. So I might not beat my high score. Oh, which means I won't see the pig at all. Because for all I know, I could have had the fastest time in the world. You prick. Bring me back to where I was, please. Not way over there. I was not over there. I don't give no shits. Get on my way. Okay, sweet. Did I... Shit. How did I beat it? Okay, no, come on. I don't want to play Rextral Racing anymore. I will cry. I hate this, Rare. Why did you make this? Our Platonic. Sorry. Why did you make this a thing? Look, I'm getting slower time than I did last time. You shitheads. I'm not playing Rextral Racing for a third time. I'm not. This was not worth finding a point of me if I wasn't before. Did I beat it? 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 I don't care. Please tell me I beat my time. Please. Screw you, you prick. Play a stand game. Where the hell's this last pig at? The scuba diver, they're adventurers, so they go everywhere, right? Maybe he's scuba in. Freaking Rextral Racing. What the hell's the prize? Slap on the ass and a cookie? Okay. Okay, come on. How many? What's the total for this world? For this world. 25? Holy shit, let's go to the second world. Screw this. I'll come back and I'll present this. Present this shit later. Let's go to the other world. Waste my entire night looking for an old pig. Playing Rextral Racing. But we do have a fairly good start on the game. I give no shits. I did not say I was 100% this on stream.
said I was going to try to 100% it on stream, but if I can't 100% on stream, then I'm 100%ing it alone. Maybe, I don't know, unless you want to see me touch everything up. We're just going to half-ass our way through the game. We'll stay on worlds for as long as we like until they get too damn hard, and then I'll just copy them later, when I have more time instead of wasting time and making you bored. Okay. What's here?
Hey, did you know you can click to enter your thing?
No, I didn't. Thank you. Can I open up with that? No? Can I do something with it? Shit. Okay, now the best part about these banjo games, or Yooka games, I guess. Now. Is that, you have to look for the second world. It's not just there in front of you. Well, the first freaking door might be, but they probably won't be later on.
Oh, I gotta look for shit.
Okay. Fucking double jump. I'm gonna guess that it's gonna be beyond this. Do some exploring here, boys. There, Pagey. Where the hell's that Pagey? Oh shit, there's a, there's that man over there. How do a lizard and bat become friends anyway? That doesn't make any sense. Okay. I did not read that ahead of time. My camera's not unsynced. I just kind of predicted that's what he's gonna say.
Okay.
Shit, do I have to break that? How can I climb this?
I'm super broken.
Looks like everything is banjo. Good. Isn't this a new tower? How is everything broken?
Yeah, I give no shits. Whatever you do. Coolio. Alright, that works for me. How about this? How's that open?
No way can I get in there, can I? What the hell is the benefit of that?
Joe, if you're still watching this, give me a hint. Because I don't know where the second world is. I have no clue where it is. Shit. Okay. Just give me a clue. I don't even give a shit. Just a clue. You don't have to tell me where it is. Just let me figure it out. Because why the hell not?
God damn it. Bam.
I guess I have to extinguish fire, so.
Pagey!
I missed him.
Through there? Up here? I don't know where the hell it is. Oh shit, yeah. That's where it is, isn't it? Ick, I just kissed you and just French kiss you for hitting me. Jesus Christ, much like. Half the relationships up here. Do I have to, can I just boom? Okay. Can you restart, please? Restart the music, please. Because I like that music. I didn't at first, but now I do. Because once you play, you actually start getting into it. Oh shit. Cutscene. Quack. Quick quack. The call is coming through.
Greetings, sirs. I wasn't expecting your call. Allow me to update on our progress. first I can confirm that a small portion of our workforce has been unfairly terminated. But please consider that the upturn in all these wages we've saved. So he works for somebody else? I promise there's no reason to be concerned, Mr. Chairman of the board.
Jesus.
Literally a chairman. I obtained the book on a schedule, and its escape pages will soon be our grass. No grasp.
I assure you, gentlemen, the freakish duo have no idea what we're really up to. Once the book is full of pages, we'll be able to control them. I don't know what the hell they said.
Blast! This deal's getting worse by the quarter minute. I'm not looking forward to them turning up in future games.
Oh, future games. Sequel, I guess.
Dr. Quack, it's time to radicalize our outlook. We need to slow down the intruder's progress.
Any ideas?
Well, sir, I do have these really nasty quiz questions. Jesus Christ. An evil quiz. Perfect. That's why you get paid slightly above minimum wage, Quack. Get to it.
They get paid? I thought they were just being evil. Oh shit, the chat ain't even updating, is it? Joe was talking to me. The chat, I gotta update that. So if we're done progressing right here, I'll just... Oh my god. Oh my god.
Welcome,
I'm your host, Dr. Quack. Look, Laylee, this must be Capital B's big hench manager.
If big was the requirement, this guy doesn't seem to fill the bill. I reckon he'd let us pass if we loaned him a few breadcrumbs.
Silence, I see you've been trespassing illegally inside of one of my scientific book worlds, and now you'll pay the penalty with the terrifying Quack fire quiz.
The what? You'll need to provide 10 correct answers in order to survive my awful question assault.
Okay, couldn't we just roll across though?
Answer a question correctly and I'll allow you to progress forward, but get one wrong and you'll lose a life. You'll lose all three lives and it's back to the start. Mwah! They cleverly blew the budget on the proper boss battles. Now step forward and prepare for a trivia.
No, can I wait? Can I wait? Please? There's gonna be time too, I suppose, aren't they?
The picture, where was it taken?
Wait, hold on, you wait. Jesus, man, we've only played one map so far. Chill out. I don't freaking know. Let's see, it was in the kitchen. Temple. Because it looked temple.
Incorrect. How did you even get this far?
It's the first question, man.
Tribal Stack Tropics. How many pages were required to unlock it?
One. What do you think? You think I'm autistic or something? Or?
Blast, you definitely read that. Answer reflected on my glass.
Yeah. Can we stop playing for a minute? I need to update these comments.
Double curse is a super quick correct answer. That's a two-pointer.
Okay. Yooka, can you freaking stop moving? Can I pause the game?
The irrelevant dinosaur Rextro. Which token does he seek?
Can you show me pictures? Play queen.
Meh, even a daft-looking lizard is right once a day.
Death. Come on now, please, I'm even... Oh my god.
The ridiculous cloud nimble. Where can he be found in Tribal Stack?
Tropics, I already know where he is. Annoying shit.
Yeah, inside the temple, right? What do you mean, no? He's not by the river, he's up!
There's no damn river up there. Progress. That crumbling sea ship you call home. What flies from the mast? I seen this. Their underwear, come on. Are you serious? I thought they were underwear in the trailer. Was it pants? Oh, what a shame you appear to have run out of lives. Can I just fight you then? Unlucky, better luck next time. Now back to the start, dummies. So you didn't kill me. Alright, well, you can kiss my ass for a second here. I got something to do. There we go. I apologize. I did not look that up there. Yes, we'll try again. Goddamn. I'll be a smart ass this time, I guess. It's too early for a freaking quiz. It's the first game. It's the first freaking thing. The Ivory Towers Hub. How many pages have you illegally stolen from it? Two. So far. What if I glitch a game and got three? Would you know? If you're not looking at your cell phone. I hope you're not looking at your cell phone. Double curses. A super quick correct answer. That's a two-pointer. Okay. Yeah. One, two. Okay, sweet. Trouser's bogus moves. Which did you purchase first? Are you serious? Like, you asking me the one I actually purchased? I purchased the body slam first? Ah, an unlucky guess. Surely, if you're asking me questions about my life, it's like asking me how many... Never mind. The picture. Where was it taken? Is it the same question? Oh, I know where that is. The tribal village. No? Jesus, man. Can you show me a picture? It was by that top hat minion hybrid thing. Jesus. Tribal stack tropics. How many pages were required to unlock? Okay, one. Just one. You can't kill this quiz ripoff. Man, all these questions are doubles. The picture, where was it taken? Okay, so the temple didn't work, right? And I know it's not Trouser's Kitchen, so the tribal village. Alright, a lucky guess, surely. Two-pointer, please? Sweet. Obviously, they won after this. No way, how many? Two in a run. The Ridiculous Cloud. No, okay, yeah. I already know where this one is. I know he's not behind the Duke's Arcade, or Rex's Arcade. So you're not looking at your cell phone. Yeah, you said that already. Can let me go now? Please, it's too early for a quiz. Thank you. Bless the presentation slides for the quiz clearly pitched it as impossible. That defeat's definitely going to come up in my next performance review. No matter, I'll make sure the next quiz is so tough that even a player's guide won't help you. Until next time, dummy dimwits. Okay, yeah, that was pointless as shit. I'm gonna see if this chat actually updates, so hold on. I just put my in there. I'm gonna open these windows again. My app will stop screaming. There they go again. Jesus. Jesus, man, as soon as I open a window.
Hey.
Shh. Shh. Be quiet.
Quiet. Stay silent, please.
Oh, Jesus, man. Animal! Jesus. Animals don't listen. Okay, sweet. Let's just continue playing this then. Excuse me, boys. I need to get through here. Why don't you hit the giant fridge? Can I eat the letters? What does it spell? Nothing? Spend all day planning your termination. Maybe we have to. This is like going through the perfume department. Who the hell has fun in here? Okay, you're a Pagio. This shit. Get me out of this boring hole. Thank you. Oh, Christ, they give me shivers. I don't like these things. Freaking hate them. Hey, Jazzer, what's up? Ah, my good balance back from one of my fantastic offers. Oh, hey, baby. What's up? Nice move. Oh, the purple friend here to. Okay, sweet. Hey. Why is this chat not updating? My chat is not updated for some reason. I have to manually update it. Hold on. Jesus. There we go. Should be up now. I think. I assume so. See my mouse? Ooh, see my mouse. Coolio. I guess I can glide now. Hey, Trouser! Get away from me, you damn Trouser snake. Get away from me. That's an innuendo that I don't want to be part of. Okay, can I... What can I do here? You can't fly that far.
Yes, you can. I will not underestimate your powers again. Magical bat.
That's sweet. What the hell does that do? Why are those highlighted? Can I eat them? No, I understand, like, it's for Mr. whatever the hell, Trumpet Man. I'm a Trumpet Man, but... Do I die in this if I fly? Oh my god, I'm gonna get killed. I almost got that, actually. I can get that. I'm very confident in that. Excuse me, hold on. Move, move. There's nobody even here. Move. Move, you imaginary man. I'm cheating that. I will find a way. I will climb something and jump off of it. Like these poles here. It gives me some extra elevation, right? There we go. And then roll! I could probably shut that off somehow, but I don't know how. Pages to big ass to capital B's corporate layer. Okay, this is a shortcut? Sweet. A shortcut to what though? To page land? No, I mean, it's literally blocked by freaking Steam. How the hell am I supposed to get over there? I don't know. I maybe should have thought about that before I did that. Wait, if I carry one of those, does that make me heavy enough to walk by? That's something. Okay, sorry, I just keep checking the comments after refreshing. Let's see, can I carry this? I can't even eat these, huh? Okay, what if I just do the same thing over and over again? Go over here and then just roll. Oh, okay, well, never mind. I guess I never have to solve that. Ever. I feel like there's something I should be doing. Can I not attack? What? Is there a move I don't know yet or something? Did I accidentally get over here? What the hell is this place?
You'll need three of us pages to unlock this world. Do you want to unlock the glitter?
I thought this was the fourth world. Wait, is it? Didn't they say the fourth? Jesus Christ. Okay. Are you serious? Did I go all the way? How did I get all the way to the fourth world? How did I find the fourth world before I found the other worlds? Can I just go to the boss battle then? Oh, what? I can't climb up that? I'll find a way to get up that. I should turn on. I'll find a way to get up there. Can I glitch that side? Okay, so I just slip off over and over again. I'm gonna use Laylee to. I guess I can break this. I can break this somehow. I can exploit this. Somehow figure it out. Don't worry. Gotta beat the shit out of this. Never mind. Maybe not right there. I miss Fridge. Do you move with me or. Nah, you don't move with me. I don't wanna hell they move that. I mean, hell they have a walk animation for that Fridge. Can I use you? Oh, if only I. Wait, can. Oh, I can Laylee fly. Okay, no. Question is, can I walk on that? Can I walk on that like it's sunshine? No, I can't. Shut your mouth, capital B. I don't want to listen to you right now. What's up here? Wait a second. Oh, if I had that tail bounce. Oh, I can't do that? Really? I can't do this? I can do my... No, I can't. Cool. Laylee, you could have did that up there, man. Woman, sorry. I'll figure something out. I'm gonna break the hell out of this game. I give no shits. Ah, you can't get up there, can you? Question is, what else is there to land on? Can I land on that? Not that, the pipe. Yeah, I can. Tail bounce would really help me out right now. Okay, right there. I don't give a shit. You can take fall damage. Nope. Why am I scaling this building? Why am I? I have no. I have no clue. Quick question. How can I scale? Is there anything of value if I scale? Oh, shit, there's just a pagey in there. Shit, I don't need that. Yeah, I don't need that at all. This is Dr. Quack? That's a stupid name. Since you arrived at our... Okay, sweet. Hold on. I'll find a way. I'm cheating this game. I don't give no shits. I will find a way to beat this. All cheating. I don't care. I will play World 4 before I even have the balls. Let's go play World 4. Just to play it. Just to play it. I can't wait to learn moves we're not supposed to learn yet. Okay, hold on. Don't forget, 5 pages standard, you got to tell me when you're ready. Jesus, I can even expand it? No, I'm not gonna just expand it. Yooka-Laylee, the game where you can skip half the game and be fine. So far, anyway. Until I get to somewhere, until I get stooped. I get stooped in this, actually. Probably will. The game didn't freeze, it's how low it like stops for a second and then it just keeps going. Pay attention, Dr. Quack's quick fire quiz is coming. View your game totals from the pause menu. You know, I kind of have a weird game when they find World 4 before they find World 2. Ugh.
This might be where we're getting stumped, yep.
But what if we... Is there anything to climb? Can we use the fire damage to get flung back?
Get out of my way, you reskin enemy that I've been fighting. Crystalline cave. Ah, come on, why did I miss one? Shit. Holy shit, kill me now. Okay, hold on. Why is it so peaceful and I could be falling to my death? Can I roll up? Can I roll back up that? No, I can't, so I have to fall back down there again if I want pages. No, I'm not gonna wait for a snowman to get eyes and attack me. I'm gonna burn the shit out of this one. Looks like an annoying character. Yeah, he is.
There's a move you learn way later that helps you scale the hopeless.
Oh, it seems to flood a hat. Okay, who took your hat? I don't care who took your hat. I don't give a shit for some reason. I probably should, but I just don't. Oh my god, a Pagey and Cagey. Okay, cool. If the Pageys escaped, who the hell put them in cages? That doesn't make any sense. Who put them in cages? Aren't they? If they put them in cages, can't they just... Ow. Can't they just catch them? Shouldn't you just be able to come? I mean, they already got them in cages. Might as well just bring them all to the end. Let's fill up the book, right? So why the hell not? Ah, this is a water level. I hope that's frozen. Where's that fridge again? Okay. Hold on. I'm gonna try to get one page just from over here. I'm guessing I can break that wall later. Oh, it's not even a page yet, just a ghost rider. I underestimated Yooka's flight, but or Laylee's flight, but it is shit. Is there any composition for this stage, or is it just the same two notes over and over again? This beginning? Jeez, never mind. Most of them sort of Lord of the Rings theme. Or some shit. I'm just being negative. I'm not trying to be negative, I'm just saying. It sounds like some sort of Lord of the Rings or some shit. I don't want to swim. Do I have to swim? Please tell me I die in, like, ice water. There's Trouser. What do you teach me? Should I? Yeah, come on. Let's see what I can buy. Get off the phone, shithead. Come on. I don't care. What can I buy? What the hell? What kind of bullshit is this? Oh. Oh, okay. Slurp state. Absorb the power of the goblet items. You'll need this to... Yeah, I need a lizard leap. Give me the lizard leap. I don't give no shits. Lizard leap. Come on. I give no shits. Lizard leap. Is that why they made it like this? Because you can get to world 4? Is that why they made it like you have to buy this page item first? Or what? Yeah, I know how to do it. I know how to do it. Just come on. It'd be really helpful. Thank you. Now I can do this. Okay, not talk to Charles. I could have done that before. I didn't learn speech. I learned lizard leap. Come on. Get out of my way. Okay. Sweet. I don't want to swim, but he does swim pretty damn fast, so let's just take it. That's one thing they thought about. The swim times. I'm gonna go look at whatever the hell that is over there. Is that a Pagey? Wait. You must die in the water. No, you don't. The hell's that? Did I get that or... It's a ghost, isn't it? Yes, it is. Okay, I'll read that in a minute here. Just let me roll past these guys and stun them. Sweet. Okay. Boom. What does that do? Is it timed? No, it ain't. Okay. Get out of my way. Thank God I bought the lizard leap, huh? I Is this the second world, or is this like the fourth world? Because I said something about an ice palace in the fourth world, didn't they? They're gonna have two ice worlds, are they? This is the quill. Okay. Ow, you shithead! I don't give no shits, I'll wait till you're done. Yeah, I'll go back down and get it. Oh, Christ. Oh, what's up? Who joined? I cannot hear you, so hold on. I think it's my mic. Let's go see this over here. What's up, Galactic?
Hello.
How you doing, mate? I might as well update this chat, too. I'm streaming some Yooka-Laylee right now, boy.
Cool.
There's a power-up you can buy for challenge. I hope you can take this forever. Oh, this is the second world? God damn it. I thought it was the fourth world. God damn it. So the fourth world's just an ice palace then, or what? I don't know, Laylee said something earlier that made me think that this was the... Are you serious? Okay, sweet. Son of a bitch! Okay, 3, 2, 1. Who else is in here?
Me.
What's up, Kevin?
I'm playing TF2.
I'm playing Yooka-Laylee.
Yeah. Are you streaming Yooka?
Yeah.
Nice.
I've been for about an hour now, I think.
Yeah, I noticed you doing that right when I was starting TF2.
Yeah, I started it. Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna turn down this game a little bit so I can hear you guys. So that they can hear you guys.
Yeah, the stream's been going pretty good tonight. People have been sticking around. And it's
holy, who's this now?
Mouse.
Oh, hey, Mouse. Jesus what? Christ. Everybody joins.
Yeah.
Is this Mouse from, Soldier Mouse? Or...
Yeah.
Okay. I was wondering.
Yeah, we're on a high tower right now.
Kartos. Sweet. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna turn this down. I'm gonna turn this down even more. Just so they can hear
oh,
you guys.
Oh shit.
You fucking died.
I almost got murdered. And I saved that Indy.
So oh, real quick.
Okay. Let's go this way.
Apparently I'm supposed to tell you you're gay, Kevin. I'm supposed
oh,
to ask
shit.
And I'm
oh,
supposed
shit.
To ask Troll you if you like aluminum pans or cast iron.
I can barely hear you, Jared.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That
oh,
sucks.
Shit.
Wait, what mic is it using? Hold on, I'll be right back.
It's using oh, your good mic for
oh, is it?
Discord.
Okay, hold on.
Yeah.
Let me change it. I feel like I'm gonna change your shit, mic, because you want to. Okay. This sounds
rough.
Did my quality die out, but you can hear me?
Just a little bit.
Okay, cool.
I killed... Did I kill... Fuck, I hope that's not actually.
Who'd you kill?
Germa.
Oh.
Oh shit, I hope so.
Oh.
Oh, Germa.
When the Yooka-Laylee stream gets updated, some TF2.
I'm checking this. Profile is private.
Obviously. Well, maybe he's not the real man then. Jesus, man, this is hurting my eyes.
I think I missed quite a few things in chat here. Join the Charlie support fund. Oh my. Yeah.
The hell's the Charlie support fund?
That's Pierce saying that. Oh god.
I'm still drowning. I'm sure they're pushing.
Oh fuck.
I think
yeah.
It's over. Oh shit.
God damn it.
She's attacking
wait,
mushroom.
I'm not good somehow. Oh wait, I'm fucking doing. I should get assists for killing them.
Die, soldier. Thank you.
What game do you hate?
Oh my god, I fucking made him crazy with the fucking crossbow.
What game do you hate?
What? Who?
It's Galactic?
You, AK. Hey.
I'm playing TF2.
So what game mode do you hate?
In TF2?
Yeah, yeah. I think that's what he's asking.
Oh.
Assumptively? I don't know. God damn it, Carcos.
I'm not a fan of pastime, but I specifically don't like manpower.
Yeah, manpower kind of sucks.
Yeah.
Pastime, pastime's okay. Yep, right, but manpower, no.
Manpower could be a lot better, is a thing, but it's not.
Because also when I hear the word manpower, I just imagine an energy drink. Manpower.
How many do I have to get from this son of a bitch?
What the fuck? You have face dead right in front of me.
I opened the door and got... What the fuck?
Face stab, right?
Face stab.
Carcos, how many freaking things do I have to get from you?
One.
Hold on. You are not Carcos. You don't know how many I have to get. Okay, hold on.
One.
Shit.
You may need to get one.
Then I exceeded that by 20. Oh.
And remember, there's an unspoken rule in Hightower, and that is never ever tap the card. Never.
I can join you in a little bit if you want me to.
I should do on a bit.
We're just on the same Hightower, and it's casual, so it's like, I don't even know. What the fuck? That guy killed Demo Knight.
Remember that guy in there, my Little Pony server?
That was like 2 days ago.
And yeah, I killed Germa. And he's dressed as Germa's demo is a thing. So
how many do we need, boy? White or black? Okay, hold on.
I'm gonna stand my little stream real quick.
Shit, he wants a horner. Wait, what'd you say?
I'm sniping your
stream. My little pony server fun.
You're doing what?
I'm checking you out.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, Carcos needs 100, so I'm not gonna give him that cheap bitch that much satisfaction. Why does he even need 100? Can't he just go get it himself? He's a freaking card after all. Goddamn.
What?
Oh my.
You don't know the Carcos struggles. The Carcos struggles. Yeah. Okay. Nice, the Carcos struggles.
I'm gonna pop up your chat.
Hey, Mouse, what is your
anyway,
class with?
White or black, Jesus, I was asked.
Soldier, yes.
Or.
Yeah. Hello, the chat of Mega Jared stream. I'm opening you up. Yeah.
You know what's,
white
you
Jesus
know what sucks?
Or black Jesus?
Oh, does it say that?
Yeah.
You know what sucks? The actual, like, picture on my stream, like, for the comments, I need to manually update that for some reason.
Oh yeah, it uses your Google Plus thing.
Yeah, hold on.
Did this soldier just try to shoot me with a rocket jumper?
I'm gonna manually update this again.
He has really good cosmetics too, so there's no excuse for that.
Carcos is a lonely bastard.
Typical soldiers.
Yeah.
But, no. We're talking about having played TF2 for like years.
You know what? Carcos is a lonely bastard. I feel like I feel like the only reason he wants the gems is so he can like. I feel like
Shove up his ass,
like that, and then like stroke his beard and rub his cock when he does it. You know what I mean? That's the kind of guy he sounds like. He spends all his time alone up on a mountain, waiting for little.
I got buttered.
Waiting for little guys to come around, little people to get inside of him, and then just have some fun on the rails.
Some fun.
Well, I mean, that's what he's all about. He's like, get inside me. Like, can you imagine that? Someone told you to get inside of him and then took you for a ride.
Get inside me, have some fun.
Yeah, exactly.
You actually do go inside Carcos.
Yeah, you do. And like, you don't wear protection or anything. You get some sort of card aids or something.
Oh my god.
Well, someone had to make
card aids.
Well, I mean, how'd Carcos get made? Oh, you know, man. Two cards had to hump.
Why can't they post?
You know, unless he's magical.
Shit posting.
Unless he's magical. I mean, he might just be magical.
But like, a magical molester is what he is, man.
Is he like the Cars from the Cars franchise? He wants little boys? Oh, fuck.
I don't think he wants little boys. I think he just wants... Well, he wants little anthropomorphic creatures is what he wants. He's a furry, man.
I want to know why kids I post pictures in shitposting. It's literally called shitposting. Why can't I post pictures?
Because you're shitposts.
Do you not have a thing? Boys to rail is inside.
Mambo. Hey man, I'm a mambo. Mambo. I can't post anything in shitposting.
I think the bombos are only allowed to shitpost.
Bombos. Because bombos are the only ones that shitpost.
I shitpost a lot.
When you post shit, do you want it to be just regular old shit, or do you want it to be golden shit?
Golden.
It's still shit, but one looks nicer.
Is that I just thought of like the American Dad like shit stories like that they have, you know, with the golden poop.
Doesn't Roger shit gold?
Yeah, he shits gold, and then like it gets passed around, and you see it like occasionally pop up in some episodes. There's like a whole storyline with it.
Wait, doesn't this explain why does he shit? Shit gold, right?
Well, explain why the hell he's
Roger's
an alien.
Roger's an alien.
Shut it, God girl.
First of all, he has the biology to convert anything he eats and drinks into gold. Like, how do you do that? Because gold is a pure element, so...
That's an atomic breakdown shit. He'll need plenty of power to fix those imperfections, for sure.
Like he has a nuclear reactor in his stomach that converts shit into gold.
You're talking about talking alien that drinks martinis and eats pecan sandies, for Christ's sakes, Kevin. Cartoon at that.
If you have the ability to travel the cosmos and then crash land on Earth, you're gonna drink your sorrows away. I'm sorry.
If you want your payment, better.
I need to like dojo.
Payment, yes, sir. Well, that's the thing, Kevin. It's like, I mean, he got captured, remember?
Yeah.
And then Stan saved him.
I want to know, does any of you like watching JoJo?
JoJo's Bizarre Adventure?
No. Yes. I have not seen that at all. Can't say that I have. I mean, I'm not saying that I don't like it, but I mean, I've just never seen it.
My stand is a flying cartwheel that throws trucks. Okay. Yeah.
God damn, I don't like this ice world. Why'd the second one have to be an ice world? Why couldn't it just been like a grass... No, the first one was a grass world. I don't know. Some other kind of world. A factory world. I don't know. I don't give a shit. Not an ice world. Ice worlds are boring.
Of course they are. I'm still having audio tears with Team Fortress 2.
Did you guys just all come in at the same time or what?
Wait.
I was joining the chill room because Mao said he was gonna join when I showed up because these are the only chats that he's in. I don't know about Galactic.
No, he joined and you guys just joined right after him. The hell is this? Holy shit, I can eat grenades? Okay, hold on.
What?
Yeah, hold on, I gotta blow this up. Hold on.
Why is that throwing trucks? Throwing trucks right on a steamroller?
Wait, what?
I'm gonna blow the shit out of this.
Should be throwing steamrollers.
Why do I have to make capital B?
Are you talking about Gintaro? Or
no,
Dio?
No, because, you know, I think you...
There's one more Can I make that?
You said your stand throw trucks, right?
Yeah.
Then why not a steamroller?
Cause Dio already does that.
Who the hell's...
So what?
Only Dio can.
Oh my god, I'm not gonna make it. Son of a bitch!
Do proper shit with steamrollers, right?
Jesus, that's what I get. That's what I get for trying to be a stingy bastard.
No. If there's one character that can, like, exclusively hold the rights to throwing steamrollers around, it's Dio.
What the hell are you talking about?
He's that badass.
What are you talking about?
We're talking about JoJo's Bizarre Adventure.
What is that?
It's an anime excuse me.
The only thing that I really know about it.
A anime that can spawn memes out of nowhere.
The only thing that I know about that is like, oh shit, is that a JoJo's reference or whatever the hell? That's all I know. When it comes to that.
Just watch Joel from Vine Sauce like for 5 minutes. You know, there's a dime a dozen JoJo references in his shit.
Well, Ty, I'm going to expect Capital B to come from the shops any moment.
Well, wait, does this guy have the holy hand grenades?
Well, hell, hand grenades.
No, he has a professor.
I don't understand. He has a professor pineapple. I don't understand this. All pages are in cages. But I don't understand that because, like,
because
Capital B is looking for all the pages, right? And he can't find them, yet his minions have them all in cages. Can't they just bring them to him?
He does not have a courier system.
What are you talking about?
Jesus Christ.
Like he has the ability to tear the pages out of a book with a giant fucking air blower, but he doesn't have the power to suck up golden pages.
Wait, who are you? Is it still talking about JoJo?
No, we're talking about the very, very dangerous man, Capital B. He just became a senator in the U.S. Right? I mean, he tears pages from everything. Like, it's a big concern.
Capital B is just Donald Trump combined with Rareware.
No, he's literally Capital B. Like, have you seen him? His name's Capital B. His real name's Bernie. You know. Kind of looks like Gru from the kind of looks from the kind of looks from when you don't get elected as president.
Oh, he's a
okay. I put this Capital B on the Discord.
I need a molecule before
Bernie's
I can.
Bernie's actually getting quite a bit of cool shit going.
Hey, look at shit.
Dr. Puss, she needs it, so.
But yeah, no. Bernie's actually getting quite a bit of recognition now. Because
he stole all the pages.
Yeah, totally. No, he needs those golden pages so he can rewrite the Constitution of the United States.
I'm gonna change this power.
He's gonna rewrite the Constitution to give everyone free healthcare.
And then you play as Obama and Mitt Romney is what you're gonna stop.
No. It's Trump and Hillary.
Yeah, Trump and Hillary are trying to stop him.
Yeah.
Hillary just kind of rides on Trump's back and lifts him up when he needs it.
Yeah.
Trump rolls his way around. Trump rolls his way around shit.
Doesn't even roll his way around shit. Just has Hillary walk all over him.
And he just eats all the evidence. Oh, thank goodness, help is right.
When it says the word, the most dangerous man and Edward Capital B, I found a picture of Putin.
There's a dude box-trotting.
Of Clinton? Going. Of who? Wait, Putin. You mean like Rasputin?
No, I'm talking about...
Vladimir!
The most dangerous man, and then Edward
Capital B. Yeah, Vladimir Putin.
I found Vladimir Putin.
Yeah.
No, fuck.
I mean, he's dangerous, dude, he's dangerous as shit, man. He's Russian.
Yeah, but I found a picture of freaking Vladimir Putin.
Yeah, that's Dr. Well, he goes by Dr. Quack, but, yeah.
Dr. Quack, isn't that, what was his name?
That's the model that Donald's with.
Carson something.
I don't know the Dr. Quack.
What's the guy? His name's Carson something.
I think I found a new profile picture for
I don't know. Tell Kevin said all liberals are retarded and women could never run the country.
Chinese laws.
That's what Common says, Kevin. I didn't say that.
Zero grav, you asshole. God damn.
Zero gravity. No, zero grav is fun, man.
See, here's the thing.
Let's shut up and continue streaming.
England. fucking England.
Great.
If you think a woman can't run a country.
Welcome to Yooka-Laylee, guys, where we talk, where Kevin just rants about the Queen.
Not even the Queen.
Not even the Queen.
Prime Minister. The Prime Minister of England.
I thought you were gonna talk about like the Queen of Queen Elizabeth. Not the Queen of her, but her.
The Queen of Elizabeth.
The Queen of Queen Elizabeth. The ghost the ghost of the Queen of the Cleaner of Queen Elizabeth.
Mega, what's the stream name? I can find it.
Just Mega Jared on
Yooka-Laylee, I spy with my big eye for some dumb reason.
Jared doesn't use anything to restream or shit. He hasn't been streaming on Twitch at all. So.
No, I don't stream on Twitch.
Yeah.
Only reason I do that is because I want to like have his posts because it's a stream series. Basically,
yeah, see,
a series that I don't have to edit and I can play it for as long as I want.
That's the thing. Like, just set up restream, and then you can stream to both.
Yeah, but I don't care for that. I don't really care about streaming to Twitch.
Nip slip.
What game are you guys excited for?
I am excited for New Elder Scrolls to be coming out.
I guess I had a nip slip.
I
don't know how the hell I had a nip slip with two shirts on, but okay.
No, seriously, like, they are working on Elder Scrolls 6 is the thing.
They are?
Right? Ooh. Yeah. Like, they don't announce them, but, like, they make it perfectly clear that they start on their next project when they release the other one, right? And they released Fallout 4, right? So
I gotta smash their homes, holy shit.
Like, they released Fallout 4 and they're done with the DLC for it, so like
Jesus Christ,
yeah.
I feel like a dick. Quick, smash their homes!
It's not confirmed, but you can guarantee that they are going to be milking the Elder Scrolls as long as Bethesda can.
Oh yeah. It's freaking Skyrim, of course they're gonna. Or not Skyrim, it's freaking Elder Scrolls, of course they're gonna.
Like,
you can't
First
say they're not
all,
good, though. I mean, you've been playing Skyrim for, like, half the night, dude. You can't say you don't enjoy that. I mean, Elder Scrolls Online kind of sucked, but they're good at single-player shit, right? So as long as
Elder
they stick
Scrolls,
to that.
Elder Scrolls, ESO's okay, but, like, it's gotten better as it's aged.
Uh-huh.
You know, it's like a fine wine type of deal.
Mm-hmm.
Just because, like, with ESO, they can change how the gameplay works on a fucking dime.
Yeah.
Tell Kevin he's a dipshit. The Queen has advisors to do her shit for her. She never really made any regulations solely from herself.
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
England has prime ministers.
I'm just saying. The Prime Minister of England has been a woman. So fuck you. I'm not arguing that shit.
I'm going into deep black holes right now. Kevin, wet deep black holes. Okay, you're kind of killing my vibe.
They're capping.
Is a deep black hole, in fact, Cardos's asshole?
No, it's white. Cardos is brown.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I have notifications on this shit. I have two friend invites.
This guy goes in a triangle.
Galactic and Zyrel.
Jesus, come on, you shithead. Quit doing that. You're going in a triangle. I know where you're going, you shithead. You just, oh my god, you turn around at the worst times here.
Okay, you're in Hong Kong, Galactic. Oh, he muted himself and deafened everything.
I wonder why.
Yeah.
Probably because he want to hear your rant about.
Yeah, he's watching the stream now, actually. Yeah, I just accepted your shit, dude.
I should have opened the wall.
Yeah, checking all the nightbot commands. Good for you, boy. Good for you. Yeah. I think I'm actually gonna cap now.
Okay, I'm gonna drown underwater. Hold on, I'm gonna update the chat real fast just so people can see. Oh, Christ, that's one thing about playing Yooka-Laylee in full screen.
Oh yeah.
Right.
See, I try to play all my. My game, so that like,
yeah, but Yooka-Laylee is run on the hell is it?
shit, Unity?
Unity.
Right? Yeah, it's run on Unity, and when it's played, its default is Windows, right? But they have two different launch options. They have a Yooka-Laylee and then an exclusive mode. Exclusive mode is like just a full screen, so that you get better frames and shit. You can actually like stream it and shit, you know. And then the other one just for actually, yeah, Unity needs some sort of like it just can't be changed to full screen. You need to use some sort of command, right? So they do it.
We have forced by the force.
They do it for you, you know.
Yeah.
I mean, that's one thing I hated too. Like when I first got this game, it was in window mode, and that takes like a lot more, you know. And I just get like frame drops or something. Now when I play it in exclusive, like I don't get shit, you know.
Yeah.
Which I like better.
Which and I shouldn't obviously be getting. You're gonna have those issues occasionally, but.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I hasn't lagged tonight at all, aside from like one time when I was talking to Cardos, but it's funny.
See, TF2 has been lagging out a bit for me tonight, but that's only because I'm streaming at fucking 5,000 to 6,000 bitrate, right? And my system, my CPU probably is not able to handle that as well as I think it can, so I need to cut that down to like 4,000 or 3,000. But yeah, gonna get on that cart and cap. Because I want to end this stream with some fulfillment. Yeah.
You start playing TF2 though. Oh, I know you did.
2 hours ago.
Yeah. Holy shit, it's been that long already.
Damn.
Yeah. I've been streaming for 4 hours now, so.
I don't limit my stream time. I just go. I go off of the amount of fun or how bored I am.
I mean, I actually got a schedule shit because, like, you know, school and
yeah, stuff. Yeah, I mean, if you don't half-ass school, yeah.
Yeah. I mean, I kind of do, to be honest.
I am productive as shit. I do too, but I'm productive as shit. Like, when I'm actually at school, I'm productive as shit. Like, I work, like, 2 weeks ahead of my class just so I could do shit outside of school.
Yeah.
I'm not a nerd, but I'm definitely not a retard.
I killed a fucking taxi bee instantaneously. No cap! Yes, cap.
Is it a tunnel?
Cap. No. I want to attend. If I can. Oh, fuck. Okay.
What is this now? Okay, I've been in this cave already. Who's missing their hat? Is it one of the snowmen? How do I pick this up? Joe, do I need a move to pick this up? Or no? He's ahead of me on this. Because I thought it was boring as shit. And I stopped playing it for like a couple days.
Oh, yeah.
And I actually played it. And I was like, oh shit, this is actually pretty good.
Oh shit. I'm gonna die.
Okay, hold on. Why would you get mad if somebody stole your hat? For Christ's sakes, man, just a hat. Well, I mean, TF3 is just a hat, too, but that's a real hat to him. You know?
Yeah.
To him, that's a real hat.
Welcome to Hat Fortress 2.
This is actually a hat.
Play Yooka-Laylee on the side.
Well, I play Yooka-Laylee on the side while you play Team Fortress.
Yeah.
Okay, who needs a good burn-in?
Mostly sunny with some sun.
That should have been Bernie Sanders thing.
Oh, shit,
motto. Who needs a good burning? What? Can I melt these? They're ice and they're not melting with fire. Come on now. What is this hidden thing?
Yeah. Oh fuck. I'm
this shit.
Oh fuck. I'm trying. Oh shit.
You try to what? Do what? That was shit.
The thing fucking killed me. Please.
The cart killed you?
Yes. It fucking fell on my goddamn head.
Mostly
rest
sunny
in pieces.
Mostly sunny with some sun. Wait, what's mostly
sunny
with some
sun? I'm running into the Hightower curse, unfortunately.
Oh yeah.
The shit?
I have 5 ping on this server as well. And it's unknown.
Can you just buy new? How does snowmen even get hats? Like when they're anthropomorphic.
It's probably Frosty the Snowman logic.
Oh, well, who the hell made all these snowmen? Some are alive, some aren't, and the ones that are
it's probably the logic. Like they come to life because they got their hat, but like they don't die when they lose it, like Frosty does.
Yeah, but like these guys aren't alive over here. They don't have hats.
Yeah.
Right. I think everything.
GF2 is not a dating game. Stop sucking Sorash's dick. Fuck. Sorash, you make me feel bad because I want to be as good as you. Oh my god. All these guys are just like arguing over Sorash.
Who's it?
It's the guy scoring below me.
I like old Kevin Gant just telling you what he is. He's just like, I'm doing better than him. That's all that matters.
Well, he's a spy, so the fact that he's right under me in score is pretty decent, because I'm at 74 kills to 37 deaths.
Kevin saving his ass since 10 minutes ago.
Oh, fuck. Well, I got killed in the air, so I'm gonna...
Okay, Paigey, how do I get you? I'll just slap you.
Look at that.
What do I do now?
Exit that shit.
What can I do here? You gotta show me what's timed here. Oh, there's rings. Shit. Okay. I didn't know there's rings.
I'm a deafen myself real quick.
Okay. Oh my god. Shitheads. Oh my god. Did I just jump off the water? Okay, I'm Jesus, I guess. Kevin's ending his stream now, I think. Is what's going on. Now that I know what to do, now I can actually do this. Do I have to wait till I get somewhere high, or the hell? Okay. Sweet. I didn't know where the hell it was. So what's up with you guys that are currently still in here? Nothing. Okay. What the f- that feeling that everybody deafens himself? Life's sad. Life gets sad. I'm gonna mute this one. Okay, sweet. I just gotta remember to unmute that. I'm not gonna talk to myself in the Discord. That's weird. I'm gonna talk to myself and upload it to YouTube. Okay, no, I don't wanna do this. Get me out of here. I don't care about your hat. Your hat can kiss my ass. Oh my god, what if I have to transform into a hat and wear him? Or he. Then he wears me. Okay. Jesus, man, this world was not, like, fun to explore to me. Hey, Miss Fridge, what's going on? Welcome back. Okay. Hunter. Sure. No, you know what? Screw you. Butterfly. Butterfly health. Hello.
Hello.
Everybody deafened themselves. Kevin ended his stream. I don't know what the hell happened to the other guy. I guess he just... I have no idea what happened. And me, I'm just talking to myself, waiting for one of them to get back. Remember the Mulan sauce?
The Szechuan sauce.
Yeah, the Szechuan sauce.
Fucking Rick and Morty.
I'm not gonna do that, you damn cloud. Sweet.
So are you the demo on the team?
Yep. Demo memo. Don't worry, I'll start playing. Not tonight, but I'll start playing when we actually play.
Yeah.
Because when we're off season, I kind of just do whatever the hell I want to. But when we're on season, I actually work on my shit. The hell do I do here? Do I burn these guys?
can't melt ice. How can I not melt ice with fire? How do you not melt ice with fire? I don't understand.
I don't fucking know.
It doesn't make any sense.
Cold ice.
Yeah, it must be some really cold ice.
You can't melt with fire. Yeah, there's some ice that you can't.
Jesus. Someone stabbed me with a pen earlier this week. I was at school and somebody just like stuck a pen in my arm, like came at me like it was a knife and stabbed me right in the arm.
The fuck?
Yeah, and I was like I don't know what they expect me to do, but I was kind of just like, ow. And then I like looked at my arm started bleeding because it was punctured. And I was like, holy shit. It's like, that's all I said. I was like, ow. Like, what the hell, you dickhead? Just puncture me with freaking pen. Brr, it's cold in here. I need to warm up. Yooka, what the shit? See, Yooka, I told you to wear a jacket. The hell? My mixtape can melt that ice. Jesus Christ. First Szechuan sauce, now mixtape ice melting. Okay, I gotta buy that freaking absorption thing from him.
I have no idea what the fuck you're talking about.
Yeah. Talking about buying stuff from a trouser snake.
Oh.
You know what Yooka-Laylee is?
Yes, and that's made by the guys that made Banjo and Zooey.
Banjo and Zooey? Banjo Kazooey. And Kazooey.
Banjo and Kazooey.
Banjo Kazooey.
Kazooey.
No, wait, that's 2 o'clock in the morning.
Banjo Kazooey.
Banjo Kazooey.
I never played a game for, so.
I want a kazoo.
Night, Joe. I don't know if you're still watching my stuff about tonight. Who doesn't want a kazoo? Everybody wants a kazoo in their life. I mean, I want a kazoo.
I posted a link on Discord. I put that link in shit posting.
I cannot look
best
at that.
Best SFM ever. I know. I'm the best SFM ever.
God damn it. I want to get out of here. No, I don't want to find his hat.
F, give me that hat. I want them.
How to check your notifications like a boss. Just use your nose. That's where I was up there. Coolio. I think I have all the moves currently. How did I miss those quills? Ow. How do you absorb that? Guessing this? Yes. What the hell? Can I melt that ice? Can I melt the fire? If I can't melt the ice?
Can I melt the fire?
Yeah, can I melt the fire? We just left.
Galactic guy did.
Oh, was it even Kevin?
Nah, it's the galactic guy.
Shit, I expected it to be Kevin.
Yeah, me too.
Kevin does that. What do I do here? Can I just put it in here? The hell? Toasty. I feel fired up. I wonder that. Holy shit, Jesus. Burr, I think we better warm up. I was literally standing in fire when I said that. How the hell did I. Jesus Christ. Busted ass game and standing in fire jumps out. Burr. I don't understand the logic in that. That's the heat of the place up a bit. Are there any more? Yes, there is. You know there's more. For sakes. Ah, is this the one I fight? Yes, it is. Ow, you shithead. Slap. Oh my god, I almost killed myself doing that. Okay, come on. Okay, come on, Yooka. Jesus. Jesus, okay, come on. Can I catch you? Quick. Please don't be hurt. Okay, grab it. Thank you. It seems kind of a headache sometimes.
Hello.
Hi, Kev.
Okay. Yeah. So I just ended my stream out there.
Until you. I'm still going with mine. Currently.
Hey.
currently heating up fireplaces.
Awesome.
Looks like we found all of them. Or no. Okay, no. Let's get him. Okay, whatever. That feeling when you don't even...
I spy with my big eye.
Yeah. Do you have his hat, man? What the hell does he have a clover on his cock?
Zero Grab Gaming is going to bed. Good night, mate.
Jesus, how many of these guys lost their hat? Why are they freezing? They're freaking made of snow. I don't understand how they're freezing. Pagey. Got it. 14.
Yeah. You think the guys that are covered in snow and shit...
No, they're literally made of snow. Like, they're snowmen.
Yeah, like... If they're made of snow, you'd think they wouldn't be.
Oh, that's what happens with all the little shit. All their hat, they lost all their hats, I guess. I guess all of their hats went away. Also, I like how Yooka's cold up there, but you can just jump in the water and be fine. Like, you can jump in the freezing water and just be okay.
Yeah.
Are chameleons cold-blooded, or...
No. They're reptiles, so they're cold-blooded.
Yeah, yeah, of course.
Yeah. So, technically, Yooka should be fucking dead.
Yeah.
Like, this type of weather would be murdering him.
What about the... Shit, no, they classify as carnivorous, I think.
Well, Laylee's a bat.
Yeah.
Too, so it's like, Laylee would be fine, actually. Because...
Not in the freezing water!
Honestly. But... Like, compared to Yooka...
It's like it just turned black, is that what it is? What is the power in that? Did that just make me heavier? It must just make me heavier.
I got a message. Oh shit. Anarch. Hi, my friend.
What's that, jellyfish? Cool.
Your stream is offline.
My stream's offline?
Ended.
Wait, your stream's offline or mine's?
Mine's.
Yeah, I was gonna say, no, I'd turn it off.
Yeah.
I'm looking for a hatch right now, I guess. One thing I like is they've actually made him a pretty fast swimmer. Right? Which I enjoy. Because now I don't have to try so damn hard to... Can you sell me any more moves you should add? What did I not buy from you yet, Sonar?
Who am I hosting?
Jesus! I bought everything from you? Holy shit. You worthless sack of shit. Okay, hold on. He makes me pay, I put him down. That's how this world works. Okay, hold on. Oh, are there hats in here? Their hats must be in the big-ass pile of snow. Must have to melt it with fire. Christ. So how are you doing, Kev?
Doing pretty good.
Sweet.
Okay. Who am I hosting? Oh, Benny.
Oh, can I turn in... Can I turn into honey? Oh, of course I can't turn into honey, but what does that do? Make me sticky? Makes me yellow, but sticky. Cool, sticky. I think that's what it is. I think it makes me sticky. Yeah, it does. Cool. Because I'm not slipping off this anymore, so I'm assuming I'm sticky. Cool.
Anarch 30 is asking me about my Apocryphus, right? Because I always unbox strange Apocryphus, right?
Mm-hmm.
Do stream.
This game's pretty long. I like that though. I did not have a platformer like this in a while. A long ass time, actually. Since forever ago. I'm gonna get some more honey.
I'm linking Anarch to your stream.
Who? Why does it sound familiar? Shit. Oh my god, are you serious? God damn it. Oh my god, it fell all the way down there. Son of a bitch.
He's gonna be watching your stream, and it's like, oh hey, this dude's here as well.
Well, who's Zach? I forgot. He sounds familiar, but I don't remember him.
He's a guy that has been showing up to my streams occasionally. Let me check on.
Because is that the guy that was that when I went to bed? I think he was asking like to play TF2 with you, and you told me you're not waiting or whatever.
I think so. Yeah.
Yeah, he told me you're not waiting to play Borneo or whatever.
He followed a while ago, I think. Yeah, like a long ass time ago.
I remember my first subscriber.
Hi.
Bulls. And they seem to show up sometimes, and I'm like, oh god. Hi, I'm Chocolate Bros, friends. Friend. Oh, hi, Chocolate Bros. Technically, Easter's over, so.
Well,
I should
change my Steam name back, but.
That's what I was thinking, too. Like, I don't like being Mega Jared. Mega Jerig. You know, it's weird. Like, it would have been better if I put Meg a Jared. You know, like.
Meg. That
yeah, like Meg, like, you know, like M E E, like E G G.
Yeah.
Yeah. That'd be better.
My Steam name back to Charlie Bros.
Yeah, I'm gonna change mine back to freaking Mega Jared too. I'll do it live! I'll do it live. Yeah, I'll do it live here. Live and in charge here. Oops.
So I've discovered, like, the biggest inconsistency with me streaming,
which is
for whatever reason, TF2 like runs proper with game capture when I'm streaming, right?
Yeah,
for OBS, but window capture for it doesn't. It like craps it out on frames. With Skyrim, it's the complete opposite. So
I need a key. Okay, that's cool.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck that means for me, but
it means unlock a door for me. Jesus, is that the ice key from the banjo game? So I have to use that. That'd be pretty cool. Cause the ice key was kind of just left in the game, never really had a use. So it'd be nice if they gave it to some of them.
Yeah, I guess the ice key is one of those things like. It Holy came shit. Out of an unused game account. It just never came out.
Yeah. Because they were planning for something to do something with it, I think, but then they just stopped.
Yeah. Well, it's like stop and swap was that thing.
Yeah, where you had to like, oh Christ, didn't that break games though? The N64 couldn't handle that or something. They had some problem with that, didn't they?
There actually wasn't any real problem with it. The most that could happen was like save data could corrupt.
Yeah.
But that was like a 1 in a million chance.
What's really. The best waifu pillow?
Oh my.
I don't know, whatever one of your little cock desires.
But no, like legitimately the worst that could happen is that save data thing. But the only reason why they didn't actually go through with it was because they updated the model of the N64. Around 1999, so like there was that window period where you could swap cartridges and the save data would still load into that other cartridge, but when they updated the N64, that window period got shortened to about a second as opposed to like 5 seconds, right?
Mm-hmm.
So they had to cut it short when that revision happened. Basically, if they didn't change the N64 hardware, Stomp and Swamp would have been fully realized from the get-go, right?
I'm playing as Gecko right now. No, I'm just kidding. It's a freaking triggers some people. Yeah. How does 19... one melt ice?
You have 1,922 subs.
Yeah.
Damn. So what the fuck is Anarch asking me? In giveaway, can I win the hat? This apocryphist is worth 1.6.
Can I win hat in giveaway? I gave away, what was it? Those, what the hell was it? Those, what
the shit? What? Wait, what?
No, the giveaway is for... The giveaway is for stuff that, like, I have doubles of. That, like, I don't want to be trained to scrap TF, right? Like...
The hell?
Ideally, I want the Apocryphist going to someone who's gonna fucking use them. And, like, get them up to a Hail Zone quality, you know? But I also want to make it random, so that's why I'm gonna be doing the giveaway.
Yeah, I gave away, what was it, those passes? Those competitive passes when they came out? Like, I did some giveaways for those, and I just randomly selected them, too. It wasn't like I didn't favor anybody.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm making Nightbot give away those things, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. How many people are watching your stream right now?
How does one open? Five?
I'm one of them.
How many open this up? The shit, what do I do? I seen Twinkles, but I didn't see Winkles.
Twinkle, winkle, dinkle, star.
No, like, I don't understand this. It's playing me a song, right? But I don't know what to do. Like, I don't even know how to sing the song with it. Wait, does that mean I can burn it when it's like that? No. Mm. Ding, ding. Oh, wait, hold on. No, I think I get what it means. I think I see what it means. Middle, back, forward. Okay. So, let's see here. Middle.
So, what, you got?
Back.
You gotta melt that shit?
Forward. I think it's telling me what order to... But like break these in or something. I think it's what it's saying.
Oh.
Let's see. Middle, back, forward, left, right. Okay. Middle, back, forward, left, right, left, right. Sweet. Middle, back, forward, left, right, left, right. Middle, back, forward, left, right, left, right. Okay.
Alright. Yeah.
Middle.
So
back. Forward. Left. Right.
Yeah, see, here's the thing, left, like,
right.
With the Jesus. The hats.
Yeah, that
thing.
Did not work. Hold on, I think that's what it's doing, though, but I don't know how to... Oh, am I supposed to use my sonar shit? Hold on.
But yeah, no, the giveaway...
Yeah, that's how you do it. Middle.
...thing for TF2 that I'm doing, Anarch. That's,
Come on.
It's really just for doubles that I get. So if I get say I get a double of my say I get a double of like a little bitey, like that would go to the giveaway.
The hell's going on here? Sweet.
But yeah.
You're practically giving them away. Well, you technically are giving them away, sorry. I apologize.
Well, I am. Literally.
Well, that's right, I know.
Like... this is kind of fucking established, you know?
Oh my Jesus God, Christ, you prick! I'm just trying to say words, you ass.
The transition there is like...
There's no transition, it's just something I wanted to say.
No, I'm talking about with Yooka-Laylee because I'm watching your thing. It's got like a 5-second delay or some shit.
Oh, yeah. It's not actually that far behind, surprisingly.
Yeah, I think, whatever the settings you got for OBS. Because you can set the delay in OBS to anything. I just have it to 7 because that's the most my shit can handle.
I don't know what mine is.
You probably just have the default, which is...
No, I change the time about like 5 seconds, right? Like, I change it to that, but...
Yeah, it's probably like instantaneous then, almost.
But sometimes, like, it does, like, kind of, like, crap out and, like, go way behind for some reason. But I haven't had that happen to me since, like, last year.
Okay, yeah, I know that the fadeaway transition in Yooka-Laylee, I'm just watching that happen. I'm like,
I'm gonna get killed.
I'm just watching that. I'm like,
let me guess, you're missing your hat.
I want to play Banjo-Kazooie.
Gosh, they'll never let me in Bridge Club without my missing hat. Well, you know what? The rest of them are missing their hat too, so you don't need to worry about that. Where the hell is your hat at? I'm guessing it's in the ice things, but I don't know how to break them. His hat's probably in this shithole over here. I guarantee you his hat's in here.
You gotta save that snowman shit.
I guarantee you his hat's in this shit, but I don't know how to open that. That's the problem.
Right, like, I'm sure I just heat up, but, like, there's no fire near. And, like, it runs out so fast that...
Is there a thing that you can, like, move over to knock that over?
No. No, I'm guessing, like, it's fire. Like, this is ice, right? Ice world, right? And, like, there's fire, like, there's fire shit around. Like, can I eat something from there? Okay, I just killed myself. Sweet.
Your job.
I just tried to eat something from his, not his hole, but his spot. Okay, hold on. God damn it, I'm stuck. I'm just gonna climb shit now. Okay, let's see here.
Alright, well, Jared, I'm heading off, so you have a good time with your stream. Everyone watching, you stick around and enjoy this motherfucker shit, because it's really nice.
This motherfucker shit. That's nice.
God damn, I need to get myself Yooka-Laylee, because, like, you know, rare nostalgia. Holy shit.
Oh, okay, I found it all.
You have a good one. Jared.
Yeah. Alright, see you later, Kev.
Yeah, night.
See you too, man.
Can I bust this? Can I just stand? Can I just roll in and create friction? Okay, no, I can't. God damn it. Can I tongue it? What the hell? Okay. Is this unbreakable? Unbreakable, fucking. Shit. Do I have enough, like, pages to leave this world to go to a different world? I'd assume. I'm gonna do just that. Because I'm sick of Ice World. Ice World can kiss my ass. Why can you jump off the water? Wait, is that tunnel under there? Shit, I'm gonna go explore that. Because why the hell not? Right. Jesus, why can you double jump off the water? That should not be a thing. Holy shit. Cave world. Gloomy gem. Okay. There we go. Shaboom. Shit, I missed one. God damn it. Go back. Oh my god. Okay. I'm gonna jump off my tail and do a flip. Okay, there we go. Sweet. I like how almost all the enemies in this game are just reskinned. I love that. They couldn't make any new enemies, they're just reskinned ones. I'm gonna update this chat, actually. Boom, chat's updated. I hate that I have to manually freaking update this chat. So what are you doing? Just playing TF2?
Yeah, I'm emceeing this guy. Not much else to do at 2 o'clock in the morning.
It's 1 for me. Okay, I can't see, but I'm guessing that the quills are the track, so... Oh my god. Oh my god. Shit. I can't wait. What else do you do at 1 o'clock in the, or 2 o'clock in the morning? Go to bed, usually. I mean, not me. I usually just... I don't know. You ever turn on Disney? Start watching that? Can't tell how many times I've cried talking to somebody online. Watching with fish hooks in the background at 2 in the morning. I'm just kidding. Shit! Fish hooks just killed me, god damn it. Son of a bitch. I shit you not, dude. I remember I sent this one picture of me, like, bawling my eyes out. Or no, I didn't. It wasn't a picture. Like, I just remember, like, the Snapchat opened up, right? And I was, like, bawling my eyes out. I just seen, like... Like, it froze, and I just had, like, a teary-eyed picture of me, like, stuck on my phone with fish hooks and playing in the background. It was literally just something to watch while I just... It was just some noise, I think, is what it was. Son of a bitch! Come on. Don't explore dark holes without... detection.
Noted.
You never had a fish hooks cry sesh before?
No, well, I don't think I ever have. I've had a Hannah Montana one.
The Hannah Montana crying sesh. Okay, as long as it's not Cory in the House, because Cory in the House makes everybody happy.
Yeah, no, that's your fucking anime.
Yeah. I mean, real weeaboos watch Cory in the House. So someone tries to say, like, you can't. Yeah, they have Cory in the House merchandise. You know?
Alright, get me some of that.
They probably do, actually. They probably do. They most likely do. Well, of course they do. It's Cory in the House. They gotta promote their show somewhat. Nice, you unlock a new tonic. Come pay me a visit. Okay, cool. Holy shit, this is a dark hole. Is there no challenge here? Do I not have to jump or anything? Okay, I'm jumping. I can't take the stress of wondering if I'm gonna get hit.
I ass pounded this guy.
You did a what?
I ass pounded this guy.
Oh my god, I just got killed. Okay. That's cool. God damn it. I gotta speedrun this shit. It keeps bringing me back to the beginning and I just, like, mess up once I, like, slip. Okay, I don't even need a freaking glow. I don't need no glow. I can do this alone. Let's see. Boom. Are you listening to music or something?
No.
No, you're not? Damn.
No.
I cannot play DF2 in absolute silence. God damn it, I just killed myself.
I used to do, but I was watching your stream in the background.
Oh. I was gonna say, I gotta have my Amazon Music going, you know? Mm-hmm. That's sad. I actually listen to Amazon Music. It's not bad at all, though. Like, as soon as the albums come out, like, you just... Anything you could buy on Amazon, you can just listen to, right? For free. Right? I'm on a family plan for it, so I might as well freaking use it. Rather than trying to buy, like, SoundCloud or Spotify or something.
I see YouTube, to be honest.
Yeah, I try that, but then I get all those meme songs to play or tutorials on how to, like, shave your ass cheeks or something. You know?
Yeah, I understand.
I've never tried to shave my ass.
Neither.
Have you thought about it?
Not until now.
I thought about it a few times.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Are you... The fuck? Okay, yeah, I just... Okay, hold on. Yeah, whatever, I just... fell off again at the same spot. Whatever. I give no shits. I'm speedrunning this. I'm not even gonna have a care in the world. Not even a care. Not even a care. I'm just gonna spin all the way there. I don't give no shits. I no longer give shits. And I'm known for giving a lot of shits. I'll just grab a butterfly. Nothing's gonna stop me. Just gonna grab some more glows. Alright, go get a butterfly. Almost fell off again. Holy shit. I would have cried. Swear to god, one of these shit outs are gonna knock me off. I'm just feeling it this time. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling like someone's gonna hit me. Okay, here's a Jared. Wait a second, hold on. I just...
Yeah, I think I'm gonna leave. It's fucking barely 3 o'clock where I live.
Alright. Yeah, see you later.
Have a good night.
Yeah. Speedrun. No, ah, no. You son of a bitch. God damn it. Shit. Okay, come on. I'm getting this. I don't care. Take forever. You got. It should not be that slippery. It should not be. I don't give no shit, so I don't care what you say. It's not gonna be that slippery ever. Ever. Man, everybody goes to bed early. There we go. Grab some gummies. Oh, I'm not gonna die.
I'm gonna jump. I'm gonna roll down here. Alright, I'm gonna roll down here. I'm gonna see these screaming white men. Alright, and then I'm just gonna jump again. Jump one more time. And then just bam. I'm gonna do it this time. When these little shits finally hit me, I feel it. No, I guess not. I'm untouchable. Okay, I'm gonna have you this now. Okay. He didn't jump. Okay, you know what, Yooka? Screw that Pagey. We'll get that Pagey off stream, okay? At least you got your quills, though. At least you got your little shit at quills, right? That's all you needed. Now get out of here. Leave. Yooka, go. We're done with this world. Also, I need to piss. Time's up. Two will stop at like three. So I got an hour in me. Okay, screw this world. We're done. We're done with this world. Can't take this shit anymore. This ain't even the right thing. Wait a second. Is that a new area? Okay, whatever. No, you know what? I'm gonna look at it. I guarantee you it probably has something since I wanted, since I'm thinking about coming back to it. Oh, there's a hole. What's back in this hole? Nothing. Okay, cool. Son of a bitch, I gotta piss. Okay. Oh my god. Do the piss dance, right? Oh no, there's stuff up there. I didn't even explore this area yet. Yeah, no, you need your hat. Shut up. Okay. Oh my god. This is piss worthy. Okay. I gotta piss bad. I'll be right back. Just, watch their animations. This is out of my body. Alright. Oh, is it turned down? Yes, it is. Sweet. Jesus. Piss in the body sucks, man. Oh, I get to choose where it stops. I guess right there. Please. Thank you. How about this one? Or should I stop that one? No, right there. There we go. Sweet baby! Okay, let's jump off you real fast and grab that quill. Come on. Sweet. And that page is at the end? Sweet. So right in the middle. Right there. No, that might be a little bit too fuck. God damn it. Son of a bitch. At least I can reach this one, right? Sweet. There we go. Stop. Go forward. Stop. You stop right there. No, that's not too far. Sweet. Okay, just a little hop. A little hop forward, grab this quill. Grab that. Get this pagey. 16 pagies. So weird calling these things pagies after calling them jiggies for like so long. Did I beat Banjo too? No. I played it, but I got pretty damn close to the end. I played the second to last world. Put it back. Don't worry, I'm not the type to go to bed when I yawn. I'll stay up for like 6 more hours, probably. As much as I hate to say it. Okay, so we explored a big chunk of this world, right? All the way up to the tower.
Yeah. Holy. Time for a change of scene, huh? Let's go play another world. Wait, what is this? Are you serious? Okay. Those can't break that. No way now. Okay, I predicted it. But can you burn them is the question, right? That's the real question. Can you burn them? Can sonar waves break them? Okay, what the hell? Okay, can you smash them? You must be able to smash them. Okay, what? Try to run into me. Come on, you shithead. Okay, maybe I just can't let you hit me, right? Maybe that's why you're always next to him, huh? Do it. Do it, come on. Come on. Okay, you know what? Whatever. Die. Honey? Can honey do anything to him, though? Is the question. Wait, can I stick to him? Okay, you know what? I'm completely stumped on how to bust these. Because it does not make any sense to me. You can't burn them. You can't freeze them. I mean, it's ice, so obviously you can't freeze them. They can't knock them down. I don't understand. What the hell is that? Why that looks so weird. You can't even burn them. Like, hold on, these guys respawn, but I don't know if they're spawning because there's something secret or just they're just the enemy that respawns. Why does that vibrate when I touch that? Why do you vibrate? Why do you vibrate? Why do you vibrate? Whatever. I'm not gonna have enough to get up here. Shit. I was right about that. How do I bust you? You don't blow up with grenades, you know? I don't understand. I do not understand that. I understood that after a while. I have no clue. Can I sonar rays break you? Yeah, whatever. Screw it. I'll come back. I'm not even gonna look it up. As most people do in my situation, they look it up. Not me. I don't do that. Get out of here. Why doesn't the capital B music play everywhere in the factory? I don't understand that. I should have enough to progress, I think. I mean, I got extras. Wait, is it the capital B music? I think it might be. I can turn this all the way back up now since nobody's here. Yeah, I can turn this up since nobody's here now. Oh shit, is there honey around? I need some honey. I need to go up that. Honey, I shrunk the kids. You're dead. No, you're not dead. Holy shit, you're unkillable. Okay. I'm stumped in my neck, Sitchy. Okay. And you're Pagey. The question is, where does the Pagey hear me? No, I'm just kidding. Okay, I can eat these and walk across now, right? That's good. You guys get a move on. I have a golf plan with another corporation. Water that you can't dive in, but yeah, you can swim in. Alright. I'm opening that door. I don't have ships. I don't know what that means, but sure, I'll try. Of course, you can't do that. I'm not playing Rexxro. Nope, I'm done with Rexxro. Rexxro doesn't get me. Is that laugh just like part of the thing or is it an actual ghost or something? What is that? Oh, okay. Alright. Making books into pages. What the hell is this for? Can I bust the window? Oh my god, I did something. Okay. Oh, maybe that's what that is. Hold on. Can I open that? Yes, I can. Sweet. Oh, also, I guess I'm immune to get hit. Sweet. Cutscene? No. Okay. Archive. Nothing but books. Probably some Easter eggs in here. I read about some Easter egg being in the library. I'm guessing it's with the book titles. If any of these have titles. Some of these have to, come on. I hear Trouser. Yeah. Are they by Trouser? Yeah, there they are. Holy shit, a whole stack. Let's see here. 50 Shades, Shaders of Games. How to use hexagons to use in all of your home decorating. Capital B's Guide to Red Nectar. My Way or the Flyway. Jetpacks and Butlers. Your first investment. Key Beetles. Okay, what do the top ones say? Oh shit, it's just the same title. My Way to the Flyway. Okay, what are you gonna teach, Trouser? Psst, over here. Hey, Trouser. What are you doing and slumped in the shady corner? I've got another free maneuver for you, but this one needs to stay off the books, pal. This next move was taught to me by a wise grandmaster. Wow, that sounds impressive. What is it? With the ancient buddy bubble technique, you can wield the power of the ocean and walk underwater. Finally, something useful. How do we master these powers, Worm Boy? Worm Boy, first take a deep breath, and then when underwater, push R to release. Your gulp as a piping hot water bubble. Ugh. Is that a more socially acceptable method for walking underwater, Trouser? Oh shit. So it comes out of our ass. Like, oh, these are the same book. Why do you buy so many books, Capital B? Okay, I understand it. Cool. That's pretty nice, but what's the point of adding a freaking health bar for it? Oh shit, Pagey. Oh, of course, trying to make that easy to get to. Oh, a little maze. Okay, sweet. I'll deal with this maze, sure. Okay. No way in hell. No way in hell. I'd like to tease me, huh? Is it random? No, okay. Let's try this one then. We'll go back through there. Okay. In here. No, oh, you can go up. Okay, I didn't see that. Okay, so up here. Over here on top of these books. Jesus, you guys. Or Jesus, Laylee. It's not like you're trying to get laid or some shit. Yooka-Laylee. P? Is that what it says? Jesus. Kiddish developers, man. Okay, go back up there. What? Okay. That's cool. This is meant to confuse me, so.
I feel like it's the one on the left, but no, there we go. Sweet, Pagey. That's gonna open up to the bottom. Cool. Except to like replenish health if you got hit by the letters or what. Sweet, got the Pagey. Can I climb the books? Anything useful on top of the books? I thought there's a sign pointer at the trouser. Secret passage or anything. Besides dozens. I kinda wish the controls were inverted when you aimed. Can I enable that? As long as they're not reverted when I actually play. Oh shit, no. Options. Nah, that's not for aiming, is it? Cool. I'm gonna climb on top of this. I need to grab you. What is this? Why are those green? Can I go inside of them? No? Once I hit the wall, I don't know. I'm figuring this game out. I refuse not to figure it out. Yeah, I don't think Kevin's here anymore. I mean, he might be, I don't know. I don't think so anymore, though. Everybody went to bed. Everybody watching, I think. Besides you, I guess. Ivory Towers. What does this do? Okay, I already pushed it down. Okay. Hold on, can we switch down here and push? Nothing? Okay. Not even down here? Oh shit. Okay, no, nothing. The hell? Okay. Nothing to do? Like, I'll play with my mouth open, so. Also, yeah, I will accept you. Yeah, I'm stuck. When the hell am I stuck in this game? That's the point of a puzzle platform. The being stuck in it. Shit. That's pretty damn fast. Okay. Go back to over here. The hell do I go? Ah, you can aim. Yeah, I know. I'm aware. Pagey, I'm aware. Goddamn, you told me that like 10 times. That was the first time, I don't remember. Shit. Let's go up. Yeah, there's nothing useful in the climbing. Over here, anything new, anything different, anything whatever the hell's. No, just to the other freaking factory place. Shit. Okay, I guess it's over here then. Whatever, a different world, I guess it's over here. Oh, Christ. Man, my Easter is kind of boring. A boring Easter. It's a freaking Monday. I ain't got enough school. That'd suck.
Okay, now I don't have to worry about that. Sweet, I'm heavy enough now. Oh, what do you do? That change something? No, it does not. I'm sick of that second world. Come on. Something new to work with. I'm gonna climb the, I'll climb the freaking tree all the way up there. I don't give no shits. If I can. I bet I can jump out of it. No. Not even that. I will climb the glaciers. No, wait, hold on. There's sticky shit. What's this sticky shit for? Okay, cool. Sticky shit? What are you for? This? Yes, you are. Excuse me, I'm climbing up this shit. Sweet, Pagey. Got it. Okay, what are you doing? No, I need health. Where the hell do I go? I'm stuck. Oh wait, maybe you just travel up from place to place. Shit, I never thought about that. So like, I can go up here and then get somewhere higher. Yeah, see? I think, I don't freaking know. I'm gonna assume. Don't slip off that, please. Is that a paint? Okay, jeez. Okay. I guess climb up there to do something. Yeah, ooh, jungle. Jungle theme. Okay, cool. Let's get up there. God damn it. Okay. You son of a bitch, you know damn well what we're gonna do. Not you being good. The actual game. Okay. Fly over here. Land up there, sweet. Okay. Now crouch under this? Jump through it? Sweet, and then jungle theme, here I come. Whatever the hell you may be. Wait, what? That's on jungle theme. Really? I'm on the other side of it. No. This is decoration. Guess so. Shit. This over here? Nope. Okay, goddammit, son of a bitch. Let me point that way, so let me go that way. To Retro Shit Arcade. Jeez, Retro, I really don't want to go in the arcade. I'm gonna break that page out of that shit. Are you serious? What the hell is the use of these moves, man? They don't make sense. Can I freeze the fans or something? Can I? Nothing? What the hell is the point of putting that there? Can I bust the games? No? I guarantee I have to beat like all these games to unlock that page yet, guarantee. These games are so like brutally boring that you don't want to. I don't want to anymore. Maybe you find them fun, I don't know. I don't really like those boring ass games. What is this for? Maybe the Extras Arcade has another button in it. We don't know the look. Ow. Did Steam just go off? Shit, caps locks on. Shit.
Rex was arcade shit. That's the actual progress in the game, okay. Let's ignore that. What's in the main aisle? Christ. Too much red. I'd be known as a blood on the res. Or just like someone at like a concert. Just like, you know? Something like that. Can I bust these tubes? How many books are there in the world? Well, there's a lot of books. I guess I can't judge it. Right? I mean, I don't know why he'd want every book. But he's getting them, and they're definitely not. There's definitely not enough books in the world. Or there's definitely. Enough books in the world to blow his factory to shit, probably. No way in hell his factory was gonna stand that color. Jesus, got me, you bitch. Okay, holy shit. Yeah, I messed up. Gotta use your thinker for where to go. Where'd I go? I don't know, my thinker's out of juice. Can I go bubble on acid?
No, I can't. Okay. Sweet.
Question is, what the hell can I do? I'm gonna go explore the outside world. Cause why the hell not? It's a free frickin' country. If there's anything to even look at out here.
Immediately in the goddamn acid. Eh, you know what, screw it.
I'm just gonna go back to the first world. Because I remember there's a switch underwater that I can push. Okay, Paige, yeah, I remember the aim thing. Yeah, you tell me every time I come here. Shit. Yeah, I'll bust you out then, you shithead. Hold on, I'll be back. Not to you guys, but, Paige. Some sort of ice around here, come on. I think there is ice somewhere. Where the hell did I find that? I'm Rex was arcade, yeah. What do you have behind me? The ice. So I can't turn those around fire. So you just gotta spell Paige, I'm pretty sure. Wait a second. Oh shit, I didn't realize there's water over here. Okay. Nothing. Sweet. Nothing at all. Water anywhere else on here? No? Okay, sweet. Let's go back to the first world then. Keep searching, there are pages everywhere. Cool. Dr. Puss has different ones. The hell was that? Guess my chair squeaks if I do that. I'm feeling when you get too cold, so you have to roll down your sleeves. See, look, now I'm a. I don't know what the hell you call me. Man with sleeves. So maybe that pig's underwater, who knows? Freaking looking for that last pig. This world was fun. That world went. That world's boring. How's that about right now? Follow this track. And it will lead you to my nut shack. Come on. Oh no, I'm out of roll. Son of a bitch.
Okay, whatever, I'll just walk it. I'll just do this. Sorry if you keep seeing me look over there. Just I read my comments like that. I'll pay attention to how many viewers I have. Both of them. Boom! Okay, cool. Oh, sweet, Logan's gonna win. What does that do? Holy shit, a whole new world. Or Under the Sea would be a better song, I guess, right? What the hell's under here? Why did my bubble break? Help, I'm stuck in perpetual motion. Oh my god, is he going around? Please, someone turn these bubbles off. Can I just go in the bubbles and catch you? No, I see you. Don't worry, boyo, I got you. Just gotta find a switch. Let's turn the bubbles off. Didn't the Pagey drown? Holy shit. Oh, this is what I was talking about earlier. Or a couple episodes ago. Imagine that. Just being stuck. Like, get stuck being pulled underwater. A horrible death. Jesus, couldn't, like, swim out. Like, someone's pulling you in. Like, strong enough just so you can't get out. Ugh. Or being chained to the water and having, like, the... Jesus Christ. Being, like... chain underwater or something, right? And having, like, your arms be able to go out of the water, but your mouth, no. Jeez. Is there any pig down here? Like, I don't know why you'd be down here, but I could have some scuba gear, I don't know. Something. Right? Oh, there's Logan. Hold on, I gotta answer that. Hello.
What's up? How are you?
Good. Bored. Not so bored, but.
Oh, nothing.
How was your Easter, man?
It's alright. Ate a lot of wild rice.
I barely ate anything on my.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna fast tomorrow.
You're gonna fast? You're gonna start fasting?
Huh?
Are you gonna start fasting?
Yeah, just for no reason.
Yeah, you know what? I have no idea. What the hell? What is the fasting eating schedule anyway?
I'm not sure. I'm just gonna go like a day without eating. Them Muslims were right. Remember.
And then starve.
You remember though, Chance?
What?
In philosophy, it was talking about Muslims fasting.
Uh huh.
But yeah, do you wanna play Killing Floor or something?
Yeah, in a bit here. When I get done with my stream, I'm probably gonna.
I gotta reinstall it really quick.
Okay. I'll probably be done with my stream at like 3 o'clock, 30 more minutes probably.
Alright. Yeah, that's fine. How's the stream going?
Good. I don't think I've went in there yet. What the hell? Why haven't I not went in there? I don't know, I've been going for.
Send me a link, I'll take a look.
However the hell long. I think you just have to look me up and just inside.
Oh, is it just on your channel?
Yeah. Shh. Oh,
alright,
shit.
Yeah, I can find it.
Okay, what if I'm fast? What if I'm fast?
Not signed into my account. I've just been listening to fucking big band music all night. You know?
Really?
Yeah. Live now. Yooka-Laylee.
Oh my god, you son of a bitch. That fucking camera, man. Okay, hold on. Do I have to go invisible or some shit? I have no idea. I can't believe I didn't win go in that big black door. I didn't even see it. Oh, Christ. I just had nothing else to do.
My volume must be turned down. I'm gonna check really quick.
What is that? Are you quiet on here?
No, I just can't really hear you even talking. Yeah, it's up.
Oh, on Discord you can't hear me talking? Or in the stream. Hold on. I think it might just be Discord. Boop. Can you hear me on a stream, Boyle?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, cool. That's all that matters to me. go. There we go.
Oh yeah,
sorry.
Now I can hear you.
Sorry, I had my. I'm using two mics right now. I'm using my better quality mic for the stream, and I'm using my headset to talk to people on Discord. But I put the thing up and completely freaking forgot about it. Jesus. Okay, there's a ghost over here, so.
Ghost.
I don't know how the hell I'm supposed to reveal that ghost, but. Try. Yeah, I had nothing else to do tonight.
Yeah, same. I've done nothing all weekend, really.
Really?
I kind of wasted it, and I should have did my philosophy work that I didn't finish.
What didn't you finish?
I don't know, I've been slacking in that class recently.
Jesus Christ.
What is it?
Nothing, the pig. I was on a pig quest and apparently it reset without me knowing, so I guess I've been looking for pigs that weren't spawned in. Jesus Christ.
So is that any good then?
I said it was boring, right? But I was stressed as shit, and I guess I just like wanted it to be really good, right? But it's pretty good, yeah. Now that I actually started playing it, now that I'm calm, you know?
Oh, yeah.
And when I started playing it, I was like pissed off and I had a headache and everything. Right?
Yeah, I don't think it's going to beat the original Banjo games, though.
No, it's not. That's the thing. Those are pretty unbeatable. Yeah, I mean, you can't really expect it to, you know? Because it's good, but it's not like...
I mean, Banjo it's a spiritual successor. I mean... Usually those games don't tend to beat their originals.
It's still pretty good, though. I can definitely see it getting a sequel. The storyline's kind of... Yeah. Right? But the actual game's pretty good. The world ain't empty like freaking Nuts and Bolts.
Yeah. From what I'm watching, it looks like a way better game than anything Microsoft's put out for the series.
Yeah, definitely.
Microsoft... I remember when I was little, I was fucking really, like, excited for Nuts and Bolts. When it came out, it was a piece of shit.
Yeah, you know what the sad thing is? I thought about this. I think I just seen that story. I'm like, Mom, I was like, get me this right now. Right? And she's like, why? I was like, it is, like, I didn't say it was Banjo, but I was like, I will not ask. I used to ask for games pretty often, I guess. Right?
Yeah.
And I was like, I will not ask for another game. For a long time. There's this pig. God damn it. Hello there. Are you one of the King Knights Hamelots? Me? No, absolutely not. I'm a bird watcher. Okay, come on. There's three pigs, right? Shit.
I really hope they bring back the Szechuan sauce. McNugget sauce.
Yeah.
It's time to get swifty.
Okay, let me try again. Okay. Near the world's ramp, pro explore the tomb underneath. Bah. What? Okay.
Jared, it's time to get shrifty.
That shit on the floor.
Mr. Bulldog.
I can't wait till, season
the
3.
The new season.
Yeah. Season 3 actually starts coming out. Like, I can't, though, because, Jesus, man, it's been so long since I've got to watch new Rick and Morty's.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Shit on the floor.
Take off your pants. Shifty. Shit on the floor. Personally, my favorite song from that is Moon Man.
Huh?
So my favorite song from Rick and Morty.
Yeah. That song is fucking great. And then he shoots him.
Yeah, because he's gonna, like, destroy the world or something, isn't he?
Yeah, something like that. I don't know, it's been a while since we saw that episode.
And then the Parasite episode with the Summer and Tinkle shit.
Oh, yeah.
With that rapper.
Jared, that's what you should do for your final thing in choir.
What, that?
Just fucking do goodbye, Moonman.
Goodbye! Moon Man. No, that you know what that song is?
What?
That song's talking about like how pointless life is or whatever. We should just kill ourselves. That's what the song is.
Exactly. That's why. going off to college and everything, I mean, it'd be a great thing to do.
Yeah.
Well, not killing yourself.
Why? Well, Holy shit. Shoot yourself on stage. My life is an effing joke. Like on a show.
After
like...
Trek North, there is nothing.
Holy shit. I don't know. I don't really care for Trek at the moment.
Yeah, I know. Same here, actually. I don't well, get why people care so much. I mean, it's just a school.
Yeah. Some people, that's all they... I don't know. A bunch of weirdos go to Trek. Like, not trying to be... Not trying to disrespect. But... I don't know. So many weirdos go there. Right?
I mean, yeah.
I think it was kind of like the wrong choice of school for me, to be completely honest. But... You know.
Yeah, that's how I feel. My mom forced me to go there pretty much.
No,
so.
I didn't. I had the choice, though. It was like, I just want to try a different school, you know, and the only reason I liked it is because I got caught up in something else. You know, no, that's
really.
Well, yeah, but at least I realized that my senior year, right?
Yeah.
Rather than.
Might as well just finish off strong.
Yeah. I mean, I haven't even done anything lately. I've been trying to finish school. Be done.
Yeah.
Felt good. Are those quills over there? I don't know what those are. I don't know, I don't really care for Trek. Like it was cool when I first went to it. Yeah. Especially that assembly on Friday, holy.
That was terrible, that video.
Made with Power Studio.
Me and Mitt were just... Yeah, a Cyberlink Power Director.
Was that what it was?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was something like that, yeah.
Everyone was just laughing when Reagan was acting like a fucking weirdo. That wasn't even that funny. Me and Mitt were roasting it the entire time.
I didn't say anything.
That was pretty funny. Yeah.
I was just kind of like, you know what? I was like, it is what it is. So they didn't get to show that at the talent show?
Yeah. I mean, they just... It was awkward to watch. I mean... It was a bunch of people that have no, like, what would you call it? They don't know how to act. And well, it was just awkward, you know?
You don't need to act to make something like that. Just, I mean, there's no acting involved in that. They're just trying to make a quick joke. That's all it is.
Yeah.
I didn't think the Mr. Bones thing was kind of, I don't know, it was kind of weird. It was
kind of
awkward.
Yeah, that's kind of an old thing. I mean, maybe in 2013 it would have been funny. Fucking 4 years later.
Wait, that's... He was referencing something with that?
A couple different things. Mr. Bones is a reference to, like, fucking creepypasta or something. And then just, like, the whole skeleton thing in general. You know, spooky, scary skeletons and all that shit.
Yeah.
People getting spooked. Like, that's years old. It's a dead meme.
I could have torrented SpongeBob and played that at the... the talent show.
I was with Mitt when I was watching that, right?
Yeah.
And I was just like, as soon as I heard them putting like Zelda music in there in the beginning,
I was like,
oh, they better have credits this. They don't have permission to use this, do they? And I was just talking about it the entire time.
Yeah, the freaking like, they used the tomb theme, didn't they, for the one the like the grave theme.
They used like the Shadow Temple.
Maybe
it was Great Bay. They used like that Goron Valley song. I know that one.
No, it was the ambient one, like with the what are those things called? They scream and then they hop on you and hump the shit out of you.
Oh, the Re-Dead one, yeah. But they used that one. Didn't they use a song from SpongeBob?
Yeah, they played that one song that goes diddling it or whatever the hell. Check this guy, Yooka. Greetings, adventurers. I'm one they call Shovel Knight, and I'm having an
eventful day.
I forgot he's in this game.
Too bad that they didn't use Jellyfish Jam.
I don't know.
See them running to the fucking talent show playing Jellyfish Jam. No, but, I don't know. It just wasn't very enjoyable. It was pretty cringy.
It was entertaining. It was better than sitting there listening.
It was better than the rest of the presentation.
It was better than... sitting there and listening to freaking Dan talk about soccer or something.
Yeah.
I mean, my opinion.
Didn't he talk about it Or no?
Yeah, he did. He said something about some soccer tournament.
Oh, yeah.
You know what they do every single year?
Mm-hmm.
They need one girl on their team so they can even it out, because the girls kind of play crappy.
Yeah.
And they want to feel part of the team. Sadly, that's what it is. But that's really what it is. That's the reason he says that. Because they have quite a bit of girls.
Yeah. You need, I think that's what I'm going to do next year, though. I think I'm going to do Get Swifty for the talent show.
Shit on the floor.
Actually, pull off my pants. Take off your pants and your panties. Shit on the floor. It's time to get Swifty.
Yeah, they'd probably lose their shit over that.
Yeah, they'd expel me, no doubt.
Yeah, but they don't expel church sex. Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you that.
Fucking stupid.
If nobody was, I don't think I mentioned this to my channel at all, but we had a concert, right? And these two, we had a concert at a church, right? And two of our well-respected classmates had a little fun in the church.
They're degenerates.
Had a little fun in the church, right? So they kind of got, one of them got sucked off, right? No, they both ate each other's snatch. Right? The girl ate his bag. The girl ate his pretzel, and he ate the girl's what would you call it? Corn hash beef? I don't know, something.
Corn beef.
Yeah.
You know the shit they put in Reuben sandwiches? I think I'm getting sick. I don't know. But yeah, I guess it's probably because hearing about that. I mean, it was a fucking troll and a fuckboy with probably like three different types of gonorrhea or something.
She so, actually has some diseases, I heard.
Yeah, that's true.
That's hearsay. I don't stand by that. You know, if you're watching this, I don't. I'm just saying, I heard. You know, I don't know if your snatch really is infected, but you should probably get that looked at if it is. I'm not saying it is. I'm just saying allegedly. You know, it did.
Yeah, because if that was in a sandwich, I wouldn't dare take a bite.
That's bullying. No one else is bullying? Talia freaking cried over that.
Over what?
Over that sex in the church.
Did she really?
Well, of course she found out, dude. Oh, shit, I almost told her. I was like, you know what? I just want to start some conflict. So I'm just like, I didn't say.
So
I,
how I'm did not, she find
I'm not,
out?
I'm not the one that told her. Basically, Simon and Linnea and all of them, all the pep kids, like, got together and went and told her as a group after the concert, so it wouldn't affect her performance during the concert. Right. And then, like, the next day, like, she just bawled her eyes out. And, like, it's completely understandable. I mean, she takes a lot of pride in those concerts, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And they said, she's like, I work so hard, and everybody, like, you know, that's all they're taking away. That's all they're taking away from it. You know, she's kind of hurt. And I can understand that. You know, you work hard on something, and, you know.
Oh, shit, I forgot to install Killing Blur. It won't take long, though.
That's understandable. I'd probably cry, too. No, I'm just kidding, I didn't cry, but I just laughed. And I think I yelled it actually in the church. I said it very loud. I'm like, holy, who? I was like, they did what? Like, I just completely said it as a joke. I didn't actually hear what was whispered to me, right?
Mm-hmm.
But I was like, they did what? I was like, someone got pregnant. I was like, someone got pregnant. And she's like, shit. And she told me that two people banged. And I'm like, oh shit. I was like, oh shit. I think I said that too. I was like, wait, you banged in the church and got pregnant? Because I thought she was trying to tell me something else, but I just said what I heard, you know?
Yeah.
And she's like, yeah. And she like went into detail, and I'm like, oh shit. And then they were laughing about it in class. I was like, yeah. I was like, yeah, it's nice. Everybody laugh. Let's laugh at this child porn, you know?
Especially since there's video circulating around.
Yeah, and she's trying to get me to edit the video.
Yeah, that.
Tally wants me to edit the video, like, for the concert, right? But there's moaning in it, and it's like, I don't feel comfortable editing this.
Were they up there when... Did they really have him on the camera?
No, he's not on there, Like, they don't point it at themselves, obviously, but you can hear them, like...
No, was he filming, I mean?
Yeah, he was filming, and they told him nobody else was supposed to be up there. I heard Reagan was up there. That's what Talia said right before... No, Talia said, like, right before she started playing with somebody else. So, like, right before I started playing, she, like, looked up, and that's all I seen was Reagan. And it was like, what? So he was just sitting up there watching.
Even Reagan getting some action up there.
There's a couple people up there, I heard.
Really?
Yeah.
All taking it in and watching. This is how crack babies are made, everyone.
Nah, that's just to being like a... Jesus, I seen some Facebook... I unfriended her on Facebook.
Which one?
The D. I'm not gonna reveal names in this.
Yeah, yeah.
The D, right? Not the L.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because, like, she started posting stuff about, like, big cocks and stuff. She likes them.
Oh, my.
Yeah, she posted a thing where it's, like, black guy and white guy, and, like, it showed him inside a vagina, right? And then, like, the black guy was, like... It says they were good because they can shoot babies in you faster. I don't even know. Want me to send you the picture?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, I'll send you what she posted. I was like, what the hell? Hold on.
She's, like, fucking 10 or something, though.
I don't think she's 10. I think she's like, what, 11? 12? 13? Probably 13.
What grade is she? Yeah, 13. But either way, it doesn't matter. She shouldn't be doing that shit.
What grade is she in?
Like, 8th or 9th?
Holy shit, she's not even in high school yet?
I think she just got in high school.
Jesus.
But she's been doing that shit since, like, 7th grade, though.
Really?
Since she was in 7th, yeah. In classrooms and everything.
Rough.
1 second. I heard Smokey or something. Or maybe not Smokey, I can't tell.
I'm my bigger dog.
How is he doing anyways?
Smoke.
Actually, I can't hear you. 2 seconds.
Okay. As for you streamers, as for you watchers, hold on a second. Hold on, I gotta just send Logan something. I just forwarded it to you. Also, I'm gonna get the stream back up, so just hold on.
Alright, back.
I know you were watching. I forwarded it to you.
Oh, alright, yeah. Facebook?
Yep.
Alright, let me check.
Oh, I lost a viewer. God damn it. You stay. When I tell you to stay, I'm just kidding. I'm gonna try to be forceful. Nah, I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna take that back. Shut up. You watch if you wanna watch. This is... Jesus, man. Shut that window. My dogs just bark. Those are my shepherds. Do you see that, though? Can you do me a favor and read that so they can hear?
Alright. Viewers of this stream, kind three gentlemen. I don't know if that includes me. But,
no, I don't think it does.
Friends of this stream, did you know a real man has good equipment? A black man's penile object can completely fill your meat snatch. Hit all stimulating areas and shoot his seeds directly into your baby maker, the oven. His testicles, you know, the baseballs produce much more stronger sperms and higher testosterone than the white competition. His powerful African seeds will bless you with the most beautiful gift of an ape. All right, and on to the white man. Even if he's your soulmate, keep him in the friend zone. A man-child has no business in your gonorrhea snatch. Say no to white boys.
Did you see that?
Yeah, that was an abridged reading.
Yeah, why would you post that, though?
Yeah, how many, like, two...
To what?
She was like a like and a haha.
Yeah. But somebody comments. Somebody's like, aww. In the comments.
Yeah, I don't think white people's dicks can be that small, though. And I don't think that a black man's that big either.
Okay, Logan.
No, I'm just saying that I don't think that's how anatomy works. I don't think. That just based on
skin color, yeah.
Yeah, based on where you came from. I know.
Not even a stereotype anymore. It's basically just a freaking... I don't even know, just a joke among black people, right?
Yeah. I don't know, I just think they're setting up way too many expectations.
But some people take it too seriously, right? And
yeah.
That's when shit gets like that. It's not even expectations, it's just like, is it true what they say about black
guys? No, just imagine. All the poor bitches getting their, what is it? Their... let's just say there's a super small black dude. They're gonna be really disappointed with his millimeter Peter, you know what I'm saying?
That's the thing, though. Like, I mean, can you imagine Steve Urkel packing?
I mean, maybe, but I don't see it.
What is his catchphrase again? I forgot what it was. God damn it.
I'm gonna Google it.
Sticks it in.
Did I do that?
That's his catchphrase. I mean, I could see Uncle Phil packing, but that's it.
Yeah, Uncle Phil should be packing. Uncle Phil, you expect him to be packing, right? No, that's the thing, though. Like, penises aren't... There's a big expectation for penis. It's kind of messed up.
Yeah.
Like, I mean, in this day and age, it's all people really care about sometimes. Which is kind of messed up, because I like to be with somebody for, like, you know, emotional... Not even emotional, just to be with them. That sounded wrong. I like to be with somebody that I care about, not somebody that wants to... Like people like her, you know, like there's no point in being in a relationship at all.
Yeah, well, I mean, she breaks up with like everyone in like 5 minutes.
After,
you know, pretty much stick it in and leave. Pretty much.
That's how a lot of people are, Logan.
Yeah, I don't get it.
I don't know. People are just horny at this age. I mean, I've never really been, but everybody else is.
Yeah, same here. All I do is, like, listen to music and shit. I don't know if that makes me crazy or what, but that's all I find interest in. You know?
Yeah.
So killing floor is at about 41%.
I only have the first one, I don't have the second one.
Yeah, I know. Is that installed, the first one, though?
I think. Because
that's what I'm installing.
Yeah, I think it is.
Alright.
Pretty sure it is.
Goodbye, Moon Man.
Goodbye, Moon Man. Jesus, man.
I enjoy that song.
Who doesn't? He sings to that song in Moana, too.
Really?
Yeah, he sings Tamatoa, yeah. And sings that song. Holy
shit. Oh, the same person?
Yeah. No, I didn't say they sing that in Mulan. No, did I say Mulan? I mean, Moana. I didn't say they sung that in Moana. Shit, can you imagine? Holy shit. Nobody knew what it meant.
Just the rock singing that shit.
No, it was the big crab singing that. He wasn't singing that, but he's singing.
I don't know. There was Moon Men in Moana.
I think Moon Men just refers to like. I have no idea what it refers to actually. I think it just human, just species on Earth. In the world.
Yeah, that...
Not even Earth, yeah. Just everywhere, like, how we're all pointless and should let the planet live itself or some shit like that. We should respect the world, I think is what it is. Because we're killing it. And that's why the alternate being wanted to destroy it. I think.
I know.
Just kidding. Where the hell is this other thing at? It's underground.
Nothing really matters to me.
Nothing really matters. Anymore.
Freddie Mercury's dead. I mean, obviously nothing matters, he's dead. Goodbye, Moon Man. Goodbye, Moon Man.
Rick and Morty's actually a pretty good show. Way better than you'd think for what it is.
Yeah.
Or for what it's made off of.
Oh, check it out. They actually have the full episode of season 3, episode 1. You know, the Mulan, or the Mulan Szechuan McNugget yeah. sauce.
Mm-hmm.
They have it on YouTube.
Yeah, I've watched it a couple times.
Fold yourself 12 times.
Doesn't he only fold himself like 6 or 4? 6, isn't it? No, it's 4. Shit, I forgot.
Yeah, something like that.
Should the stream die off? Oh shit, I'm getting errors. Oh god.
Errors? What?
I might stream.
Oh.
Is it still going? Hold on, I'm gonna go to YouTube real fast. Alright guys, well, I'm not sure if my stream actually died or not, but if this uploads still, I guess. Because we're done for tonight, so see you next time. Bye.